Oh yeah, well you just hate Apple. I'm like, bitch, I own a Quest Pro. What do you mean? I've known about VR since you were like still in diapers or some stupid shit. You know what? It's time to post the hip thrust gif. Taking a page out of Rat's book. Rat posts like cropped out fucking yaoi hentai for his posts.
All the time.
Every time, dude. I'm just looking at it like, I feel guilty looking at this shit at
it's
work.
It's just so funny.
It's so great.
What are you doing to those teeth? What do you mean?
What are you doing?
What's wrong with the teeth?
Pass me a drink, bartender.
I should be able to break them down. Oh wait, no, it's not a hammer. It's a knife.
That's a knife? What do you do with a knife to a tooth?
Swatch.
You sell it on the black market.
You make lightning arrowheads.
That does not make sense.
How the fuck?
Oh well, I'm sorry. Did you build this game? Did you decide how everything needs to be done? Didn't think so, no. Shush. Also, who took the knife out of my inventory?
No one took your knife.
Oh, wait, no. It was just defaulted to Akane's inventory, not mine. All right.
Hey, Lord Zolly.
All right, we're alive now, boys. Smile for the camera. Oh no.
Balenciaga.
Kowalski analysis. What am I looking at?
You're looking at me not in there yet. I'm sorry, I'll join right now.
Only beta trolls live under bridges. I forgot that's
only
a lie.
Beta trolls live under bridges.
Then where do alpha trolls live?
Apparently he's living on top of the bridge.
Well, he's a bitch. Don't tell him I said that, though.
Go say that to his face. Come on.
Nah, I don't have a car.
I'll teleport you up there.
You do that, I'll claim racism.
You don't have to claim it. It's just the truth.
Oh!
Game. Oh, I forgot. Time to go abuse the game system.
In what way?
Go grab 2 points of source now from the unlimited source pool.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Now we have two.
Yeah, I got your source right here. Pants grab.
How could you do that to us?
It's because I can, and I will, and no one can stop me. Salama Ashalanori.
Only a tiny bit cringe there, brother.
I'm warm. Why am I warm? Is it because I still have a cursed hat?
Oh, yeah, aren't we
still have
to
the helmet.
Aren't we also supposed to talk to her again when we got a second source point?
Yes, technically, yeah. But we also need the black root.
Y'all just teleported back, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we just teleported. What's up, Bug Yukai? How you doing, buddy?
Where are we going?
Well,
I went back to town just to grab free source.
Yeah. There's literally a source bubble that you could just take.
Where's this at? Oh, I see you on the
basement.
I make steam. For steamed hams.
For the Meister's house, right? Yeah.
Yeah, the Meister's house.
Okay, let me go do my intro now that I'm actually
so
live
she's,
now.
No intro.
She's not gonna do anything because we don't have any black root to like make them smoke.
What do you mean? you do know I have a bowl ready already, right?
But did you already fill it with the shit?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, okay then. Jeez.
When you were making your bowl, I made myself a bowl.
Also, I guess my redeem is.
Sorry, I just love
properly.
Drugs, you know? I'm the drug elf.
The drug elf.
The drug elf.
Oh, it's for some reason or another, the redeem is not working in the thingy.
Some of her scales have dropped to the floor. Jeez, is she falling apart?
There we go.
Right.
Now it's working. Well, yeah, she was strung up, and I think they stripped her of her source, so she's kind of dying. Thank you for the head pats, Pugyokai. You're the first person to ever give me head pats that I have willfully accepted. How does that make you feel? Do you feel powerful? Do you feel in control of my destiny?
Oh yeah, have you all taken the test to see what gym leader type you are for Pokemon?
No, but I imagine it's steel or some stupid shit.
I got ghost.
That has way too many weaknesses.
Where's this hat?
You want me to post it?
Hold on. Omnipotent. Good. I'm glad you feel powerful. It strokes my biggly wiggly and it makes me feel like I have meaning in this life.
I'm also not sure.
Everyone know, Arku knows what type of gym person I am.
Yeah, bug type.
Where are you posting it? I'll
I would literally be voice. What's his face? Was it the martial arts guy from the Elite Four?
Bugsy?
No, oh, Bugsy's the fucking the bug twink trainer.
Exactly. Right up your alley.
Oh, I'm the right up his from a twink. Case.
So you like make your character and then it decides what gym you're in?
No, that was something else. That's the other part of the Twitter post. People were making their gym leader like outfit or whatever using that. The whole Twitter post was you post the thing you get from this, you post the pick crew thing, and then you also what post news? Like your team can you try that you would run tell? As the gym leader.
Also, Akane is talking about Marshall. I think that's who he's referencing he would be like.
Yeah, the guy that uses nothing but fighting types. Except I used, I had Blaziken. I had Hitmonchan. What did I use against you that one time? Where that like I was about to sweep you, but then you turned the tables on me with Trick Room.
Oh man, that was a long time ago.
So I had Sock. I had the fountain and perform the ritual again. I also had Metagross in there for some reason. Oh, that's because I was...
Metagross is awesome, though.
I had a Metagross with Ice Punch, and Arctur was jealous.
Okay, so Akane...
Come over here.
Akane tries to play this slick fucking game, being like, yeah, I've had this shiny, perfect IV Metagross that knows Ice Punch ever since Emerald. And it's like, yeah, that's bullshit.
You're just hating. You know
I
did.
The fucking chances of that Metagross... existing are fucking slim to nil.
Hate on.
I can at least admit when I was generating Pokemon in Gen 5. I'll fucking own up to it.
Oh, hell yeah, you generated Pokemon?
Okay.
So I wasn't gonna sit there and perfect IV farm a fucking Drillbur. Are you kidding me?
Listen,
I needed him for my Sandstorm team and I was going to get one, goddammit.
The best Pokemon ever. IV farming.
I had a perfect IV Zubat that knew Hyper Fly.
Fucking.
That was
I'm apparently warfare. A bug type.
You're a bug type?
Uh-oh.
Nice.
Ironic.
All I know is that was the most psychological warfare I've ever played on somebody, because the minute Arctur heard a, dying. But the very
eat
second.
The fire.
That Arctur saw it was hilarious as shit because it was like, it's like, what the fuck is this Zubat? He was like, no, I can hear it through the voice too. It was so great.
Right.
And then suddenly just Zubat used hyper voice. And he was like, nope, close this fucking DS. He was like, nah, not today. Not today, partner.
Not today,
fuck Satan.
I wonder if I can steal the divine favor from the gods again.
So my whole plan though is I'm gonna play I'm just gonna make a whole because I got ghost, I'm gonna make a whole ghost team for Scarlet and Violet.
Jesus. Why?
I mean they have a lot of cool toys this time around, so
well
they
I have to play Arceus a bit too.
I'm waiting
to get some nice ghost ones.
I mean
I'm waiting until Smogon does its usual shit.
It's already out.
Oh, they already have their tier out?
I mean, didn't they just have a world tournament? Like,
not that I know
of.
Yeah. I haven't been following the competitive scene of Pokemon.
I could have sworn they just did one like a couple weeks ago.
Everyone get your butt over here.
Also, where is this, where's this questionnaire or whatever the fuck?
It's in the chat for the VC chat.
Yeah.
The one that no one ever looks at.
Yeah, the thing no one looks.
Yeah, if you open the chat, it's in there.
It's honestly, he's so forgettable.
It's a dumb feature.
I'm placing it down. I'm placing the bowl down. Go.
As you suck the smoke deep into your lungs, your vision starts to
inhale the smoke.
There is an intense pounding. You're smoking in your head, it. And you can feel the world fading. As the world
yay,
fades away,
now
you
I can go call my god a, like a stupid slur to his face or something.
You could feel yourself falling
oops
slowly, sinking into the
depth. Oh, I've already pickpocketed from her. She will not allow it again.
I forgot that you pickpocketed your god.
I stole lint from my god's pocket.
Impressive. Even accomplishing that is impressive.
Then quickly regains his composure.
My, my. How you positively brim with sauce. No wonder. After all the adventures.
She drops to her
had
knees. Stay put. She has, after all, she has a flair for drama.
You tell of your adventures with the flair of a father at his child's bedside. You should.
Yay, and I leveled.
Jolts through his body.
I'm kidding,
so
no, I didn't.
That he drops to his knees, stunned into silence.
Excuse me, devour him?
I'm gonna be so mean to my god this playthrough.
Me.
Ah, nasty bumps.
A few moments pass. He breathes in and out heavily, then gets back on his feet with all the makeshift dignity he can muster. An ancient curse escapes from his lips, spoken so forcefully that for a brief moment, all light recedes into the webs of darkness.
I don't wanna. I'm a good boy.
Hey, fuck! Jesus Christ, Deathbap scared the hell out of me with my vest. Actually need to charge my vest.
I refuse to enter.
I'm not dying yet. I'm physically dying though.
Yes. The void is stronger than
where
ever.
Where the hell is my vest level at? I think it's like 50%. Yeah, it's at 50%.
Still apparently too high.
You. What?
You are ready to learn.
Oh no, it's at 400%.
To teach you. The spell you will need.
But my vest battery.
The well of ascension. I have given you eyes that see the source. Now,
oh, here's the choice I have
to
make.
To take it.
Tyrsendinus smiles, and you notice for the first time two vampire-like fangs glistening beneath his
hello
upper lip. A gulf
just
of
you hurry.
You, and you feel a sudden insatiable hunger for.
Did you pickpocket your god again?
I am here.
No, it wouldn't let me.
Give in to your hunger.
Good, good, good.
Murmur through chattering teeth that this doesn't feel right. This hunger is unnatural.
It is supernatural.
It's unnatural. But
unnatural.
Only but at least it'll allow you to wear Balenciaga. That's the important thing.
Because
you know what they say, there's those who wear Balenciaga and those too weak to
feast
wear it.
Upon me. Feast upon
I'm apparently too weak to wear it because I don't have the necessary funds.
Wait, can I not ignore him?
No, you can't say no.
I have to. I'm not allowed to. I'm not allowed to use this power at all.
Then,
you're not hurting him, though.
Hold on. I think you can do it on that one, but alternatively, I think you can escape the conversation.
Just teleport out, break the game.
And, like, teleport out. Yeah, just ignore it. Because, like, we've done it.
Give me the pyramid.
Yeah,
I don't
I'll
have the pyramid.
Hold on. Where are you, pyramid?
I lost my source.
I'm blind.
Gobble, gobble, yes. Give me the source.
Here you go. You have pyramid now.
I'm gonna slurp it up like a Slurpee. Just. Source.
The destination pyramid
does
not
get out of there.
Cool.
Nope, it won't let me.
Something blocking it.
Let me Google.
Yeah. Did I just make the wrong choice, or?
You're using the what's it called thing, right? The source bite or whatever the fuck?
Yeah, I'm not supposed to use it.
Let's see. I think you can use it on her because it doesn't count as destroying a soul. Because
you're not killing her.
Oh, yeah.
I think you're A-okay. Otherwise,
yeah, you're not killing
that,
her.
If there's no other way out of that entire thing, there's no way
feast
they would trap you
me
like that.
True.
You know?
Yeah, so you should be fine to do it, because you're not literally killing your god.
You're not destroying a soul with it. You're just doing it because they're forcing you to.
Like, the spirit of apprentice, if I absorb there, that's a different story. Can you actually do that?
Akane, come here, I need source.
You can't even spell source.
Gimme.
Do you still not see? There is no
such fuck
thing
yourself.
As too much of your wild
magic
land.
Armor, bitch.
Let me tell you the one.
Oh my god! Now am I burning him on fire?
Give me.
The world of lamb. It is
about. Oh my source.
Thanks, Akane.
Get
my
yoinked.
Source. It is taken. I've got my source yoinked. This is absolutely bad.
Imagine getting double sucked.
You can see the soul. You know.
Maybe that's not so bad.
That's not such a bad feast upon the well of ascension. Oh god. Oh, I feel that if I ever had a podcast, I'd have to immediately throw the mature rating on.
Sucked by two men from two opposite directions, from 10 feet away each.
Hentai logic, okay? Think of the hentai logic.
After being chloroformed and set on fire.
Just think of hentai logic, you know, when they're in mass extent.
It's just mega masochism. Oh my god, no, wait.
The stupid, like, what did they call it? God forbid for what I'm about to say. They call it the blowjob face. Or has the smoke simply addled
your mind beyond repair? Or like their jaw just decides, hey, it doesn't work anymore, and mouth
and just brrr. Yeah, it's like a suction. So bad. Oh man, I feel that we could never ever do a podcast on Twitch unless I do mature rating.
Very well. That's really ironic.
But as you lack the glowing eyes of the divine. Or the purpose of one soul.
It's good for the soul.
Divine.
Oh, hey, you're back.
The magisters have made our
Are you talking
very...
to the spirit, bitch? I mean, the Meister.
He's talking to the Meister.
Keeping careful records in their barracks.
Did the Meister pay her taxes?
No, she never paid taxes.
I knew it.
There's a reason she was strung up by her hands earlier. Sorcerers? What are sorcerers? She just didn't pay her taxes.
Sorcerers? Nah, she didn't pay her taxes. We don't oblige with that.
And you're like, understandable, have a nice day.
I'd rather
walking.
Her be a sorcerer than her pay her taxes. It's now like, wait, what? So you're saying I could have avoided all this bullshit if I would just paid my taxes. Wow.
Yeah, kinda.
I find it ironic that the United States was founded by debtors.
All right,
while
take this
the
off
criminals were sent to Australia.
Yeah, take it off. Just so you don't mess it up.
And then what is it after that? The United States now taxes its own citizens ridiculously hard while putting them in debt. It's like a circle of debtors just continually putting other people in debt.
Weren't we the ones who invented like the concept of debt and credit cards and stuff where you can buy with money that you don't have and then attempt to pay it off later, and that's how like America became one of the biggest debt countries in the entire world?
The credit card maybe, but the concept of debt is ancient.
Ancient.
That's how most people
Obama.
Became slaves originally. You would borrow so much money that you could eventually never pay it off, and you would just become a slave to whoever.
I thought people just murdered you when that happened.
Well, yeah, I mean, you would
that's
definitely
piss off the mob.
No, I mean, before that, if it was one tribe raiding another tribe for resources, you might as well take their people since it's free labor at that point.
So it's chicken coop.
The only thing they can pay with that is like their time and effort.
Yep.
But definitely, fucking debt
then
is a very,
then it
very
turned,
old.
As
concept.
Technology progressed, then it turned into, I'm just gonna take your organs instead now.
Yeah, I'm just.
Well, yeah.
Harvest your spleen.
Let's see, when did China become a republic? Quotations. I think that's about when that started happening.
Wasn't that in like the 70s, the People's Republic?
Yeah, that was like the 70s.
Something like
why
that.
Why is it giving us a thing to go back to the ancient altar?
Huh?
That was the thing. That's just.
We have a quest there, apparently. What is this quest?
Oh, yeah, there is a quest marker there.
Yeah, what is this quest? I thought we were just there.
What quest?
The thing that we couldn't work out that was bleeding.
Oh. Go to the Wrecker's Cave. We missed something. I forgot.
The where?
Wrecker's Cave, Reaper's Cove.
All the way on the left.
This is where we just were, right?
Yeah. We missed something.
Did we miss something?
Did we ever grab the amulet from in here?
No, we didn't.
There's an amulet?
Who's the one with the teleportation skill?
That would be me.
Okay, well, we need to go in there.
Okay, see you guys later.
Pardon?
I mean, I can go in.
Everyone has jumps, you know.
We all have jumps, but we don't have.
I can jump myself.
Things.
I have Phoenix Dive.
Let's be grateful I didn't put you in the ocean this time.
Racially motivated. Is that death fog?
That yep. is. Also, by the way,
no, I'm gonna go back
there.
To
I
the
have
ship
a crossbow and a thing and another thing.
Well, what's the other thing?
A crossbow, an amulet, and a staff.
So the captain's compass amulet?
Yep.
Yeah, we need that.
How are we gonna get it?
We teleport it.
What do you mean? You have telekinesis. Come on.
You can't even spell
telekinesis.
I can't pull it that far. Dog, I don't think I can pull that far. I'm gonna be real with you.
So where are we going?
Yeah, you can. Totally.
Yeah, there's a little thing right here. If you hold Alt, you can see it.
Yeah, I got this. Akane, catch.
Huh? You bitch!
Lore Master, Leadership, and Lucky Charm. Plus a fair bit of magic armor. It's not bad.
I'm taking this now. I've been abused, and I'm taking it. This is mine.
You're taking the abuse? Damn, didn't know you liked it that much.
Right. Only on Tuesdays.
Cool.
Almost got me that
okay.
time. Almost got me that time.
Wait, what?
Also, actually, crossbow. Bloodbane, 6 to 7 earth, 39.
None of us use ranged attacks.
Necklace gives 1 strength, 1 arrow, 1 persuasion. That's actually not bad.
Though it might not be bad
Wait,
for...
You know, wouldn't...
Wouldn't be bad
wouldn't
for Bunny...
Yeah, I would say, wouldn't Bunny benefit from this more?
What?
Because of the leadership?
Slow effect. Oh, I'm talking about the crossbow.
Well, I'm talking about the
Yeah,
he
would definitely benefit from that. The lucky charm,
like,
all that.
And the amulet?
Leadership. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Bunny, I'm going to send you something.
All right.
It's stolen, though.
No, it's not.
I stole it.
That staff's actually really good.
Yeah, the 6 initiative is huge.
Can,
also the bunny?
Flynn.
I mean, I don't need it.
I have a very, very personal question to ask you, Flynn.
I have a very personal answer, but I don't know if you want to hear that much information about my life.
Why is there a dismembered torso in your inventory?
That's a very good question.
That should be mine.
Yeah,
I'll eat it anyway.
Oh, a nice staff. Wow.
There's also a hand.
10% crit chance.
Oh, I gotta eat that too.
Oh, you ate it too.
Are you eating body parts?
You could have given that to Bunny, and Bunny could have learned stuff from the dead.
He ain't learning shit now.
Damn.
Wow.
How will we recover from this, Bunny?
This is how I cap his power level. I make him stupid.
Oh my God.
I prevent him from learning.
But then you get like disease because you ate a freaking corpse.
Well, I resisted the disease. But I could eat these poisoned french fries.
What?
Literally, don't they're poisoned cold fries. A promising pile of cut poisoned potatoes, only a bit of hot oil away from becoming the perfect weapon.
You should give those to Jack.
Here you go. Just send him a message, be like, hey buddy. I got you something.
I think the sad part is he'd probably still eat the bloody things. He'd be like, oh, they're poison.
I mean, if they...
There's a leg in my thing. Here, you can have this, Bunny. I don't want a leg.
You don't want a leg up on the competition?
How fucking dare you?
Excruciating Echo. It's just a standard
upset.
Crossbow
Good.
With decent damage and gives the arrow spray ability.
Do you guys have any other necklaces with some pretty good magic resist? I can
None
really use magic resist.
I do. I think I'll give you this one, Akane.
I'm gonna
and I'll just
all my stats real fast.
I mean, the one that Arctur is giving you is pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm gonna remove all my stats, and I need to go find someone that sells books.
Well, let me see. Between the two that are in my inventory, Akane, which one do you want more?
Why do you need
I gotta
books?
Find your inventory.
You
Where
changing?
The hell is it?
What is your plan?
My skills! I need more support!
I'm scared.
Plus one constitution.
You need to be 44. Able to go invisible with that one point in polymorph. That's what you need. Just avoid combat altogether. Be like, I'm gonna go invisible now. Bye, guys.
See ya.
I'll take the plus one strength.
Do you know who sells, like, hydro books or something?
It's the girl in the square.
Obama does on Tuesdays.
It's this chick.
Thank you,
Trader
Arthur.
Bree.
You're a delicate one, ain't ya?
It's this person right here. Don't drive you off.
Trader Bree these nuts. Got him.
You needing supplies?
Right, why is Arthur's bag like actually kind of empty? What the fuck is this?
Because I've been putting everything in my backpacks.
Yo, what's in your backpack?
Oh, you have inventory management. What a loser.
Damn. Rude.
Right? Imagine not just playing inventory Tetris all the time.
I should just put all my keys in there just because that's like a third of my inventory.
Why do you have keys?
I don't know. There's a mod for a key ring.
What you can even do with all those keys?
Shh. I mean, half of them are stolen.
I could get Death Wish to slap on someone. Bone Cage is also a good one.
Hey, Rakani, come with me. It'll be funny.
I don't believe you. I'm gonna regret this.
No. Like, it's genuinely someone. Like we missed something.
Other than these dead dwarfs.
Yep. All right, explore, have fun.
What?
I said explore and have fun.
Well, there's dead dwarfs here.
Who has money?
Arthur.
I have 46k right now.
I don't want to talk about
it. Excuse me, 4,600. I wish I had 46,000. Jesus.
Oh,
how much do you need?
Oh. I'm just looking at all the healing skills that I could grab.
Me and my almost 10,000 gold.
Jeez.
Because you rob people.
That's why I'm afraid to send money to him, because I don't know if it'll count as stolen.
I don't think it ever counts as stolen.
No?
Because it gets mixed. It's like any game that has mixes in gold, it never really counts. That's the weird
thing. That's why it's called money laundering. Quite literally.
I'm asleep. Also, Archer, here's another thing.
So, like, support-wise, I could get Healing Ritual, which is a bouncing heal.
Healing Ritual's awesome.
Cryogenic Stasis, which will be really powerful in the future when Shackles of Pain starts getting slapped everywhere.
Shackles of Pain is a fucking meme.
It's so goofy.
Soothing Cold as well. Where we can just everyone, it's the same as the mend metal where everyone in around
just
me just gets
magic armor.
Yep.
Also, I found two more things for you to identify, Arctur.
Yeah, there we go.
We got a glass
a
of wine.
And
I'm happy now. What I really
almost,
needed.
Almost 10,000 gold.
Hey, yo.
See, ring.
Oh, yeah, living on the edge is also a skill.
Oh, what the fuck?
28 magic, 1 warfare, 1 huntsman. That's pretty good for a ring. And then frightful necklace, 40 magic, 1 pyro, 1 leader.
Whoa, another bedroll.
Is that good for anyone? Necklace, 1 pyro, 1 leader.
Not for me. I've got
not
some
for me.
That's got more pyro.
Okay. And then ring.
Plus constitution, plus bartering, plus necromancy, plus crit chance. My necklace is actually stupidly good.
The world is flat.
You thought Rivalon. Oh, hey, look, a free bow. Time to send it to the guy that can actually identify it.
Magical Elven Longbow. 6 initiatives, 10 accuracy.
Yeah, that's kind of bad. That's free money, though.
Mm-hmm. I think I might use that ring.
I'm probably going to need this one in the future.
Can't open that.
What?
Can't open this.
Use magic.
Didn't work.
I'm just stacking stuff here because I'm pretty baller, unlike you. Nobody gets it now, fuck off.
Oh,
I broke it.
I like how I immediately ran. I was like, I saw you cast in, like, nope.
strong, Akane. Come here.
What would that be for now?
Until later, then.
Hey.
Keeping it together, Bree.
So what are we looking for here?
Open this door.
I can't open the door.
Hey, Akane, you drop this candle.
Never forget it.
I don't want
to throw the candle at him. Perfect. What?
Akane walked right into it too.
I can't. It's locked.
Now, who has Mortis's amulet?
That would be me. Aw, but then it... Oh no, I still keep it.
You keep it.
Nice.
The lock melts, but... Oh look, two purple items and an aportation skill book.
The
time
fuck
to send
is that?
Those over to the person that you... Well, that just takes a pickupable item and it just transfers it to your inventory. Arctor might actually use that.
As long as I don't think about it too much.
Lance.
You're safe among four. Never forget.
Damn, that waistband's actually pretty nice. What the fuck?
Two initiative and 50 HP.
Two initiative and HP is super good.
Perseverance. Actually. For Akane then?
Yeah,
do you
Akane
want
would
that...
probably make better use out of it.
Do you want that, that
keep
ring?
That together,
I can use more magic armor.
No.
I'll take your old ring.
As long as I don't think. Because I've got one that's. I'm trying to max it out.
You're
on my pyrokinetic. I don't need the extra scoundrel or the wits or the arrow thirds because I'm not using
it.
Shit,
I arrow thirds.
I mean,
the ring I have
better
only
off using just the magic armor. Cold and
poison. Oh, this one was stolen. I forgot about that.
God knows what stopped those beasts.
So it's.
How steal it is.
I don't think anyone wants to know what the hell the smell is. I think we're in the sewer now, no?
What are you all doing?
Indeed. Well, we're downstairs.
We're smoking dope. You want in?
Smoking naked, sucking dick, baby.
What?
Oh. I've clicked buttons.
Yeah, you've clicked multiple ones.
Well, come on, then.
Keeping
it together, please. I'm alright.
You gotta wait for Arthur. Oh, it's safe. That's not good.
I will take the bones. You're safe among friends. Never I want forget all it. The bones.
Are we going?
Oh, we shall patiently wait.
Oh,
oh my god.
There's
Arthur.
A boat now.
Dump some skills.
There's also a crab.
Right? What the hell happened?
You got hit by a boat.
I did indeed. There's also a shark in
by, you've been struck by a smooth
what?
Criminal.
Why is Goomba in here? What happened?
Who's Obama?
Why is what in here?
Keeping it together. All I want to know is what is going on? Why are we here? What did we come
shark
here?
Come in the boat.
There's a shark and there is a crab.
Shark is eating crab. What is happening here?
Oh no, save the crabs!
No, the crab's dead.
Ah! Oh!
I can't see inside.
You should teleport the shark.
Damn, the shark fucking died.
He got off of water.
Yeah, I was gonna say just warp the shark out of water.
I'll take your teeth and your high quality water essence.
You get a good time.
Y'all just walking all over the traps, huh?
Yeah.
Was that a trap?
I guess.
I forget what it does, but yes.
Also, I got a glowing red eye.
You should sell it on eBay.
It is worth only 330. It is not worth it.
You should sell it on eBay. I know what I have.
But this is the one time of the day that I don't think you guys will figure it out on your own. So, because it's been 2 weeks, so come back to the Fort Joy Square.
Fort Joy Square?
Can we even get back to Fort Joy Square?
Driftwood Square, I'm sorry.
Okay.
I was like, Fort Joy? So we can have every guard jump us?
I'm damaged.
What do you mean? We killed all the guards.
Yeah, that's
this is
kind of
true, actually.
We killed everyone. Follow me. Damn, how does the shark die from being out of water for less than a second?
The suffocation is a bitch.
It was too focused on eating crabs.
Need to organize my abilities a bit.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Organizing ability is for OCD people. Do you have OCD?
And know. I just need everything to be healing, armor, and all that kind of stuff. Dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Then don't come over. Not like you're buying anything. Casually warps.
Yay, I found the missing eyeball.
Oh.
Casually tickles your pickle.
Oh, the eyeball that you had, the red one?
Yeah. Now we get the fun puzzle that I am going to totally leave up to you guys, because I don't remember how to do it.
What?
I vaguely do remember this area. Let me see.
I remember it, but I don't remember the exact solution. It took me a long time.
What are we doing here? Stepping on tiles or something?
Come on. Leave me alone, Jalice, nasty woman.
Yeah, it's a game.
You're going on the boat, sorcerer. You can stay there with the dirty lizard.
So what do we have to do?
We have to copy that pattern somehow.
What the fuck?
It doesn't make sense. I'm missing something.
So I see. So we each have to step on. So one step's here.
So it's three in the bottom, right?
Yeah, so this is one. This is one right here.
Akane, that's come the here. One.
Ah. All right. There we go.
Okay. This is an easy one. So
it's wrong.
Is it?
Yes.
I don't think so.
It is wrong. Wait. One, two, three. No, because it's you have the bottom three, so we need a space in between, like that.
Let me actually check something.
No, wait! I had it. Get off. I had it.
You had it.
Go back here.
No. Yes. Okay. Now that completes my line. No, it does not.
I lied. Something that gets that square.
That's why I was gonna grab these. I was gonna see if these trigger it.
Now my line doesn't make sense.
What do you mean?
My line doesn't make sense.
Move one forward.
It's not gonna work.
No, go back. No.
No, but here. Then he gets the corner.
Yeah, that corner can't.
So let me see. Maybe I have this hammer wrong.
Wait, what do you mean the line doesn't make sense? We have the perfect stuff right here, Connie.
Right there.
No, so
there you go.
Yours
right there
is
open.
Fine.
Yeah, we got
oh,
it.
There it goes.
We did,
yeah, we got
did.
It. Good job, guys.
Man, we're so good at this.
I told you.
We were dilly-dallying for a couple of moments, and then we got it. It saved. I don't like this.
Freaking
taste of freedom.
Oh, there's some bullshit.
You want a mug of blood?
Yeah, I do, actually.
What am I going to do with a mug of blood?
It's an acquired taste.
Acquired taste. I mean, if it's O positive, that's good.
Aren't you like AB positive, Akane?
I'm O negative.
I'm O positive.
My blood type tells a lot about my character. Anime style and shit.
Oh my god. No. Stop.
We're going down that lane.
No. That's...
Dude, it really does. It plays out. What the fuck happened?
Oh.
What?
There's a skeleton.
Why are we fighting urns?
The necromancer.
Wait, what am I fighting?
What's up,
clicked
dude?
Something.
What am I fighting? I'm fighting urns.
No,
a
not.
Vase?
Well, there's a guy
are they
up
in
here
the
that
pot?
Appeared. He appeared in the pot.
Oh, he's up there?
This would be like a jump scare if this was Legend of Zelda. This dude pops out of a pot.
Sup? Can I override his armor? Should be able to. We'll find out right now.
Override, but you can probably
it's only 58, 57. Yeah, you can probably one-shot him.
Oh, not quite. Only a big crit.
We definitely want to knock down so it doesn't escape. There.
What team?
And then I shall end turn. He ain't moving nowhere.
I'm gonna delay my turn.
Imagine delaying in current year.
Yeah, really.
I get the idea that the rest of these pots are bullshit, so...
You're just gonna chuck the pot?
Yeah.
You better not chuck it at me, asshole. Every time you throw something, it hits me.
He can't reach you from there.
Do it on purpose.
Lucky Akane.
Did you really walk down from there just to go back up?
I think I did. I don't know why.
That was brilliant!
Well.
What is, Ha, 69 damage. Nice. Oh, so they just spawn out of them.
At least he fits in the pot. Unlike this guy.
Okay, so they spawn from there. What's the plan here, folks?
Crush skeleton.
I don't know, a skeleton looks like he's gonna hurt a lot. How does Flynn get peace of minded?
Because Pasty. You're kind of far away.
That's true.
Yeah, you're in an awkward spot.
Bing bong.
What?
Bing bong, fuck your life.
Mending. All right, I want to like drop the hammer on this fool. Just drop it. Just wah. Ah, God bless America. What are you doing here?
Doing what I feel like.
What's that?
Healing.
Oh, well, I'm just going to hit him a couple of times.
Oh, only 4 points in Polymorph. 3 in Geo, Hydro, Pyro.
I really do hit a little harder than I think.
Wait, what?
I hit him twice.
You. Yeah. I moved my stuff around. Look how much memory I have.
I can see
Should I
that.
Do the funny? Should I do the funny?
Chicken.
Why do you chicken have? Him? Why do you have chicken?
He is the physical damage dealer. I can.
Oh no! He used hast.
Hasta.
Hasty.
Just to run.
Fireball. Beep, 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 beep.
Alright, why? Ow. Oh, I should have put some points into Aerosurge.
Are you fucking bitch?
Dusty bones.
Wait, did he just summon more bones?
He summoned, he summoned more bones.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta.
More dudes.
That's not good.
Oh, he's enraging. Oh, that's actually kind of bad.
That's actually bad.
Oh, I'm
down. Oh, this is bad.
Especially because the other big boy is right here.
All right, think of something, Flynn. I believe in you. I tell you, I got Spark Master. I can do cool stuff now. Nice backstab critical. Immune to suffocating. Gee, I wonder why. Shit, you enraged
shouldn't you
too?
Have, shouldn't you have enraged first? Before all
no,
those
no,
moves?
No. Because otherwise I wouldn't have been able to cast any of that stuff.
That makes sense. And Rajay?
But now, as soon as anyone near me moves, they get not only crit for 2 hits, but they also get hit with the fire from my AoE.
Applying first aid.
First aid? You all don't know first aid.
Can you spell first aid? I bet you can't.
First and then aid.
Ah!
It's spelled first aid. Grenade.
Terrifying?
Through a lightning or a scary grenade?
Yep.
I'm too busy being terrified right now. Please get back to me as soon as you can.
Please help. I mean, okay.
Why?
Because he's dumb. Why? Because he's dumb. And then Bunny's just going to sit here and watch us.
You that like walk that is really him? Long range on that.
It's insanely large.
Might want to watch out for that lightning there, partner.
Just like my tail.
Wink.
Wink. Filtered.
Filtered. I've been working on like the AI assistant. It's gonna be funny. I might do it on my streams, and then it's gonna like trash talk me, and I'm gonna be upset.
I saw one where Vita was like, "You're smart, but you're not like the smartest AI ever." And she was like, "Filtered."
Dude, there was a point where she was like, she was like, "Be quiet, Veedle, don't you ruin this chat." And Veedle was like, "Oh my god, oh, no. I can't believe it. You ruined
She's
everything."
Turning on me.
She was bawling on this man, just literally. All right, so at the end, after like, cause, so Nero said, "I love you, Veedle," and then Veedle didn't say, "Oh yeah, that's kind of awkward." Said, okay. And then Veedle didn't say, "I love you back." And then like, you even heard Nero say, "Say you love me back, Veedle."
Yeah. Like, oh. He's like, no.
Dude, Nero is.
She's evolving. She's to something. A dangerous degree.
I think she's using GPT-4.
The new one that has like a lot better
yes
like consistency.
Yeah, so I kind of have access to GPT-4 and I've kind of been using it.
It's just goofy.
And it gaslit me one day and I was crying about it. I was like, how the fuck? Like I was like doing a test stream. It's like, you're not even streaming. I'm like, what do you mean? I'm not streaming.
Wait a minute.
I would like you to do a dab. And then after that, hit one hell of a gritty.
Oh, thank you.
Damn.
Nice.
Your stuff cripples?
It must be a
keep the weapon.
Oh no, you took out two-thirds of my magic armor.
Hey,
it's still regenerating.
Up?
Sure would be a bad thing if I didn't die.
Here, have some fucking grenades, you punk bitches. Yes, I'm salty.
Merry fucking Christmas.
Yeah, Merry fucking Christmas, bitch! Basically how I feel. Alright, so I just need to get close to this guy, and then I'll get attack of opportunity.
Unless he doesn't move. Yeah, if he doesn't move. What's up, Sleepy? What's up, buddy?
Hey, he better move. You know he's gonna want to move. If he doesn't move, he's gonna be in for a world.
I'm gonna get knocked down again, huh?
Probably, to be honest.
Or you'll be crippled first.
Oh. Ooh, that's not good.
Grilling pork ribs.
Who's grilling pork ribs and not share? Are they sharing?
No, of course they're not.
Now there's cursed fire on the field. That has an obscene amount of range.
Boneless pork ribs. So like pork tenderloin?
That's essentially
basically
what it sounds like. Yeah, pork tenderloin.
So like pork loin? Just loin in general?
Yeah, I got your loins right here.
Oh my god. Is there a difference between pork loin and tenderloin? Like, I feel like they're marketed differently.
They probably are.
But like, I feel like they're at the end of the same thing. They're the same thing.
I mean,
wouldn't the pork loin actually be
less tender than the tenderloin, right?
No.
That was weird.
Just buy yourself a steak burger.
Pork loin is a whole tenderloin, okay.
Yeah.
As opposed to just like pieces of a tenderloin.
You have the whole thing and then you chop it up yourself.
Oh.
How did you miss? He was 2 feet in front of you.
You missed an attack that was 1 foot in front of you!
Akani doesn't get the reference.
I don't. Is this a meme?
I think it is.
I'm not up to date on my memes. You mortals and your memes.
It's hard to keep up with memes when you're like 700 years old.
Yeah.
They change every couple of years.
Back in my day, the Great Wave was a meme.
Before or after the Mongols?
Oh, it was after. It was after.
Oh, those are very different types of waves.
I mean, I was on the beaches when they tried to land and they failed. Not only once, but twice.
And those are also different than the Green Tide, which we haven't seen yet.
We don't talk about them.
Oh, we do.
Wow.
We must know our future.
We're not talking about fucking fungi.
Oh, you.
When
the
mushrooms had enough of your shit.
Because of the blood around the area.
Oh, fuck.
Enjoy hurting yourself.
For turn.
See, you
thought I thought it was only necrofire, but I
I forgot it was blood at first.
You get decaying,
Oof. Here's the kicker. You're not safe. You're never safe. Not when I'm around. Akane is a meme. I do be kind of a meme. Are you getting cursed? Or are you getting chilled?
I resisted it.
How did he have so many turns?
Damn. Is that gonna kill you, Bunny?
I don't think there's much else I can do to help you there, Bunny.
Just murder him.
Yeah.
I know how to help myself, but...
Wait, adrenaline.
Actually, I'm dead my turn.
guy's gonna kill you before then.
No. My own healing.
He's gonna die from vitality.
The healing's gonna kill because of decay. Oh shit, Arthur's frozen.
Oh no.
They aim for me. I was already dead.
Yeah, but they're rude. Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Worse for them.
Oh, but then we're both up here.
Wow. Now we're both among danger, us. So...
Now they're really dead. I'm just gonna whack this guy a little bit.
Cripple him or something.
Yeah, I was actually about to do that.
Oh, damn, you almost killed him.
Wow!
Bastard.
I really do hurt.
Get some amount of damage.
I feel that I'm just stacking damage and just slapping bitches.
Feels like it.
What do you want? Wow!
Wait a minute.
Upstairs.
Sorry.
In reality, if I was a damage build, I'd be really helpful for this fight. My healing power.
True. However, I'm physically sick of this.
Oh, you're gonna get frozen again,
right? There it is, son of a bitch. I just don't have a turn.
You just don't. That's unfortunate. Have you tried just consider being warm like me? It's cool.
Just permanently
both
warm.
Of them, as long as I wasn't fucking frozen.
Just don't be frozen, Fivehead.
Why is he just running back through? Oh. He's decided to not give a shit about his own life.
He's committed.
I mean, would you step away?
No. And you're gonna get slapped for 200 damage. Alright, we need to get Bunny alive. He's the guy keeping us alive.
I mean, shit, I would have gotten him up if I could have a fucking turn.
Yeah,
I would have prevented you from losing your turns if I had a turn.
Asshole hail caller keeps keeping me on lock. And there goes this motherfucker. Get away from me.
Wait, what? I drank a potion. How is it killing me?
I
drank poison.
Oh, wait a minute. Was this the one?
Poison potion.
Finally. You fell for my trap card.
Did you feed Akane a poison potion?
Akane, so what
we
I
died
did
a potion.
4 weeks ago was I put red dye inside of a poison potion so it looks the same as a normal potion. And you're gonna die by it.
He gave it to you like...
I snuck it into your inventory hoping you'd forget.
That is shit.
4 weeks ago.
It was 4 weeks ago.
And I'm gonna die in the middle of combat for your fucking throat.
No!
I have so many choice words to say to you. First, I get robbed of my arena champion 2 times.
Oh wait, no, you lived. You lived.
Survived. How the fuck?
Because you were regenerating as well. It's okay, everything's good. No harm, no foul, right?
Fuck you, don't talk to me.
The next potion you have is like every single one of them is poisoned. I can't believe even I forgot about that.
Oh man.
It was so planned in advance that even the pranker didn't remember the prank. So there was no way for me to know it was coming.
Oh, that's pretty great.
I need another drink.
Fuck you, literally.
I need some water too.
Oh, my vest is getting pinged right now. I'm waiting for this guy to walk up here.
No, he's just gonna summon a boy.
Oh my
And then he walks away, or is he going for it?
No, he's gonna curse you.
Oh.
Now you are on mega fire.
Damn,
so not a good day.
That is
messed up. You have a lot of physical armor, so you'll be fine.
Hurry up with those two fuckwits over there, you fucks!
Yeah, can you please kill these guys, Flynn? I'm tired of getting CC'd out.
Can you just hurry up and get over here before I get my ass handed to me?
I would also like to be able to play the game, please. Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
I got him.
Holy shit.
Now get over here, Arctur. You don't like driving, dude. Hagrid. I don't think any of us like driving, but we still do it.
Drink didn't work. Oh no.
Did you fail the quick time?
Why did it not work?
Did you break it again? Give me a drink, bartender.
Give me a drink, bartender.
Oh, is it sped up now?
Well, I had it sped up to 200%, but I don't know why it didn't work.
Why didn't put it?
It's because it's a summon. It doesn't sleep.
Yeah, it doesn't sleep.
No. Why is it broke?
Oops.
You may have sealed my fate.
No. Unless it just happened really, really fast and didn't make a sound.
No, I'm on mega fire. Don't touch me.
No, I'm not doing it.
If you kill the guy in front of you, you'll kill the summoner.
I don't think I can kill them. Plus, they both have more armor.
Got a lot of armor.
Yeah. I kind of fucked myself, I think.
Connie'll be
here like
fine.
This.
He's fine.
I'm just on mega fire. It's fine. It's fine.
Everything
only mega fire.
Oh, it went through? Okay, it's just I didn't hear it.
Give me a drink, bartender.
I didn't even get to hear the.
Give me a drink, bartender.
Uncanny evasion.
He just really wants to uncannily evade.
That's your uncanny right here.
Hands grab.
Excuse me, Arctur.
My model is keeping falling apart because.
I'm going to die. Jumps into the combat more to try and die.
He's got 319 health. He is not at risk of death. Oh, okay, well, you just got rid of the curse part.
Don't fucking move.
Oh, he missed.
Uncanny evaded. Oh, God, this is going to hurt.
Oh,
it tickled.
No, you're good.
Nah, it tickled. I'm about to hurt them really, 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 really badly.
All right, there's now you nothing. Get your turns back.
There's nothing but necrofire all over the place.
That's
necrofire.
Oh, it's just regular fire. You're right. It is necrofire.
Yeah, because you blessed yourself. It went from curse to not curse, but it's still fire.
Still hurts. It still hurts a lot, partner. I would
just
love you if you
put
the fire.
Fire.
Oh, thank you.
Immune to wet.
That sucks
that
for him.
Very,
he has necrofire.
That must
yeah,
be
he has
very
necrofire.
The wife must not be happy about that.
Wink.
Uh-oh.
Soothing gold. Yay. Recover a bunch of armor.
About to hit literally everything.
Hit the mega gritty.
About to hit a gritty so sick, everyone will be jealous. Where's my water? Can I drink the soju? Should I drink a soju for this? You know what? I'm gonna grab a soju. Hold
on.
Oh
my god. It's drinking time again?
It's always drinking time.
Very good.
This soju says it's 16%, but I don't believe it. Because I drank one randomly like yesterday, and I was like lightheaded. I was like, ooh. I was really feeling it.
Douchebag.
And wow, I didn't know he had mend metal.
It doesn't matter. Screw this motherfucker.
It matters not.
Just focus on him and you'll get rid of the other one.
Just tickle him. Just, you know, tickle his pickle.
Got one of them. Gave me the execute.
You get plus 2 AP, right?
Ah, oh, fuck. Yeah.
It wasn't enough, I do though. Everything myself, Arctur.
Hey, I want to drop you into the ocean to keep up that kind of talk.
That's illegal, and I'll call the cops. pasty. I was gonna laugh if you accidentally healed the skeleton for like a troll, and then you realized, oh shit.
If I killed him, I would literally change my whole build at that point, just letting you know.
Like, what would your build be after this?
Yeah, probably just still mage, because we lack one.
That makes sense.
I'd go more damage.
That's how it's done, asshole. Try to fucking no-knock me. I'm not touching it. There's buttons here. I ain't touching nothing.
Probably a good idea. Quick,
free the lich.
Why would we free the lich? Kill the lich.
Loot. He has stuff and things.
He's a lich. Kill him.
The things and the stuff.
You mean the sorcerer you can just grab off?
Right?
What does sorcerer do again?
You can enchant with them, I think. Or, I'm sorry, unchant. Gem. You can suck at them.
You can eat them to get a source point, or you can use them as part of a crafting recipe to make
certain
bone.
Really
fancy source skills.
I thought there was something else that you can do with them too, but
there are.
Can I smoke dope with them?
This one grants venomous aura to a weapon, mass cleanse wounds on a chest piece, and then evasive aura on a necklace.
Release me!
The creature's eyes roll.
Uncanny evasion.
It's gasp.
What are you talking to? Oh, you're talking to the asshole.
Mortis.
Also looted
you
a large masterwork.
Another chant, but the words elude you.
What?
Snatched from your memories before you.
Large masterwork rune. 13% damage as physical.
The priest, not what he claims to be. Without me, he is. Nothing. A worm. A grub. Free me. The fiend is content. Oh, glory to the stars. The panel, please.
The creature shudders, trying to break free.
Can we just kill him?
I mean, would I want to say...
Oh!
What happened?
Okay.
Oh, shit. This man's about to get bodied.
He's not even gonna get a turn.
You can't use moves. You can't move.
Wait, no, he can use moves. He's
destroy
a mage.
Destroy it. Now he can't do anything.
Man, I should really help him up, right? That's a nice thing to do.
No, you can give him some regeneration. Don't you touch him.
You let us bully this man like high school killer kids. High school killers.
Yeah. We don't have a locker room to shove him in, so we're just shoving him to the floor.
Oh, you're so far away. Hold on, let me help. Actually, I'm gonna come back over there and help you out.
You're gonna teleport him over.
No.
You're just gonna
piece
hate
of
him.
Minion and hast.
Get the school bully over there.
Go, Akane, jump.
Akane didn't forgot to use the bedroll from the last fight.
I did. Demacia!
That's the wrong move. You gotta do the spinny move.
The wrong Demacian.
Oh, you're right.
Well, I guess he does kind of yell that when he fucking.
He
jumps.
Does, but.
That's not an earth move. That's a fire move that you just did.
Right? He's already
oh,
down.
Oh fuck! Ooh. Akane, what the fuck was that?
Oh. Yep. Well, a taste of freedom. You gave him his freedom to by death,
just to shit. End him.
I'm gonna use my bedroll now. Don't talk to me.
Unidentified two-handed mace.
Well, I don't.
Two-handed mace? I'm interested.
Zax's staff of parasitic decay.
Jesus the two-handed Christ. Mace, 37 to 40 damage. Plus 30% cleave damage?
Well, doesn't your axe do like 50% cleave?
My axe does 25% cleave. But the thing is, the one I kind of want to... Well, I lose 2 strength and I lose 1 constitution and 1 two-hand.
2 strength is 10% damage and then two-hand is another like 5%, isn't it? Yeah, so it's 15% damage you'll lose out on.
An acid-stained key, what's that for?
Let me throw it my way. Let me see what happens. Let me try it on.
Also, this staff. 2 intelligence, 1 necro, 1 empty slot, poison dart, staff of Magnus. That for anyone?
Not bad.
Staff this Magnus.
Staff, the only one that can use a staff.
Great. You want it, buddy?
So I do 96 to 118.
Nah.
I'm now good. I do 120 to 130. Never mind. It's fine.
Okay. Well, I guess you found a new weapon.
Good. You can sell it.
It's literally a spiky stick.
Yes. And I hit people with it. Spells.
We are out of here now. Back to the square.
Can I do dope instead?
I mean, I have Griff's Drudine if you want it.
Yo.
How do we still Drudine? Have that?
Because yeah, I can't use it. And I can't sell it.
Yes, you can.
Christ.
Sell it to someone.
No, it literally is not appearing on my list of things I can sell. It's not a sellable item.
Skill diff. More queer folk
than commoners. Huh, did we bother picking these locks? No, huh? Oops. I failed. Don't take orc eyes to see you're as queer as a parachute. See if my thievery is high enough. Just look at you. Thievery is too low.
There you go, stealing stuff again, partner.
Hey, I'm not even stealing things right now. Those
rogues. You thought about it.
You on I am always anyway, thinking of what I can steal. Just down the
road.
But will you steal from Brachus Rex?
Yes.
I can't pick these stone chests up. Do we even care about them?
Dozy lizards. I even saw him drag a void
woken down there in the dead of night. Let's go. Don't know what's going on in that
tavern, but it must be the a crafting bibble. Anyone want a crafting bibble?
No, I'm good.
You want a bibble in general?
You should read it, and they'll just give us all stuff.
And if I refuse?
Kanji, I came to watch a good game, so sad. Fuck you. Your static in Final Fantasy broke apart.
What the fuck is a Final Fantasy? Just tell them to go run freaking... I was going to say Mythics. Wow.
Mythics don't exist in that game.
Just go run fucking...
At least you've cleared the tier. At least you had time to clear.
Yo, you wanna run Palace? Wanna do Palace, bro?
Palace of the Dead? Hell no. Yeah.
Come on, let's do Palace.
No, dude.
Why? Palace. Why don't you wanna do Palace?
You're I'd rather bitch. Do the new deep dungeon, the tower.
All right, where's Sounds the murder hobos sad. Going next?
Well, we're not I'm murdering anybody
all,
today.
I'm breaking all of these bones.
What are you gonna do
Reek
with those bones?
Is the new deep dungeon. That's keep the name it together, of it.
Oh. I would like some Drudine, but I don't need Drudine because I have soju, so that's even better.
I have pixie dust.
My word, but you do look exhausted. I bet you could use a touch of.
Smells oh, Arthur. Worse over here than
yeah,
a
rock.
Did you ever see how I like ghettofied my what's it called? My freaking phone to keep it from overheating?
No.
What did you do?
Do you have like a fan strap to it, or did you?
Yeah, it I strap a fan to it.
Oh,
hold on, I'll send the picture in the chat right now. It's like absolutely fucking glorious. Okay. Where is it? In the chat, like the stream chat thingy. Keep talking to him. There you go.
An actual fucking computer fan.
Oh my god.
I mean, if it works, right?
That is the most ghetto freaking setup I have ever seen in my entire life, bro. It's literally a CPU fan that you've just like taped to the back of your phone.
Ran with USB. I had to do some fucking funny wiring stuff.
My God.
It works. It hasn't overheated this entire time.
Oh my God.
Don't hate, appreciate.
Yep.
It's because I have skill.
Prices are up. Wouldn't you
like to know? For reference, I will show the chat. Hold on.
What should I get? I just saw that. I saw that.
Nani?
Saw what?
Oh, this one's actually for me. I mean, you see the huge poison vial in my inventory, thinking I'm doing something really nefarious.
You better not get me one of those pranks again.
No. I actually have a plan for this one.
Keep in mind, give a quick warning, he has 6 red fabric dye in his inventory.
I got them for later, because they are used for other things.
So now I know to keep myself in check.
No, the idea is that what you do is you can Shackles of Pain something, and then just drink something that instantly kills you, and it'll instantly kill the enemy.
I don't believe in you.
That's actually fact. Like, if you want to Google it, do it. I'll go grab a beer.
No, I don't have a computer.
Should I get this?
I have a pyramid, though.
But this one seems more funny.
Ark, just stop talking to the weapons guy. Finally.
Hey! Shut up.
No! Wouldn't you like to know? I should just start. I've always thought about changing my class and just going straight sword and board. And then I remember that would be ill right now.
Why?
I don't know. Because I have to redo all my skills.
No, you wouldn't.
I'm not built for sword and board.
It doesn't matter. It still uses the same skills.
What are we talking about?
Sword and board.
Ah, yeah. Yeah. But the thing is that you get bouncing shield, which is better the bigger your shield's defenses are, meaning that just as you level up, it just gets better and better and better.
I'm tempted to, like, go sword and board.
But you've been doing so well with the big
bringing the
hurt.
But
I'm bringing the hurt as an axe.
You don't need the sword and board with that. It just hurts.
I did, what, 240 on that guy?
Like 239, bro. I think.
For that last crit that Connie did at the end?
I saw that! I saw that, Flynn!
Big boy.
I saw that! No, it doesn't.
It doesn't work.
Flynn.
After a certain size, the poison vials can't be mixed with the dye.
Mm-hmm.
See, watch. So there's a small one, see, in my inventory, the 53 to 59 poison.
Wait, hold on, I gotta look in your inventory. Okay.
So I combine it with a dye. And it makes a minor healing potion, effect unknown. That's how you know. Here, take it.
No, I don't want it.
I mean, you could drink it now. I mean, you're safe in the city.
Okay. Here, Arthur, you can have it.
We're just gonna pass it around. But yeah, so this
you
big
have
one,
a huge
one
poison work. Vial.
It doesn't
that shit
work.
Does
poison block.
So much damage. 425 damage.
Hi-ya. To 525. And so what you could do is I could always, I don't think there's a way to poison dye that thing.
Probably you have to add more dye.
I'm gonna Google it, because I want to know.
Oh my god, he's actually gonna kill me. I'm gonna like
no,
not
no,
pay
I'm
attention.
Not doing. I'm not doing it to you, genuinely. What you can do is you can, if you do that and you make it a red potion so it looks like a healing potion, NPCs, if you sneak it into their inventory, will try to drink it to heal themselves and then just die.
Oof.
They That's
will
a pretty
try,
slick
that
way.
Will happen.
That's pretty slick. I like it. All right.
Let's see.
Were we supposed to report back to whatever the fuck his face is?
Oh, the nope. Dude you killed?
No, the other dude.
Which one?
It's a
potion,
fucking
not a
fuck.
No, but I have weed.
Oh yeah, the Griff's dwarven. And the, yeah, you have to report back to him.
Oh yeah, that's right. We killed him. Time to go to the Under Tavern.
Aren't we still hated by these dudes?
No, they love us.
Where's Under Tavern? There it is.
I mean, can we even sneak past this dude without him wanting to stomp on us?
What? Mm-hmm. I just warped there, man. Partner.
Yeah, you can just teleport.
Until
later, then. There is a spear that has lifesteal, dodging, and finesse, which is kind of
damn.
Nice.
All right, I got
that's
a meaty
pretty baller.
Ability to mess with people.
I would like a slice of
what did you
green
get?
Eggs and ham.
What
did I get?
Afraid?
I got your.
I'm
almost
are you ready to lose a turn?
No.
Oh.
Hold on.
Oh, I think I know what he's got.
Oh boy, why would you do that? If
you got nothing to it hide, helps you, partner. It heals you.
It heals.
It heals you, but it also freezes
you. I actually wonder,
you.
Would that work on Akane? Since
it
he's
would.
Got warm?
Yeah.
What?
It ignores it because it instantly freezes. It doesn't protect acquire it.
What happened? I'm confused. What happened?
I'm permafrosty. I'm immune to basically everything, but I can't move for a turn.
Why are you talking to him?
So yeah, Zonius?
Buy things from him. Yeah, it's basically a Zonius.
Kinda, yeah.
How do I Zonius?
You press the number 2.
Carefully.
Implying I would keep my inventory slots numbered, I have to physically click them.
None of their... Wow.
What? Okay. Not having that 12
I had to stop.
Button mouse?
Like, mentally, I had to just stop for a second there.
Why have you done this to me?
Okay. Connie, where are you going?
No!
You can't
off.
Dodge that!
Bye, Connie.
Oh, you got another swap?
Yeah.
I hate it.
With Rivalon French fries at the ready, you'll have more friends than the man with many cheeses. Apparently.
Regenerate, stupid.
I think I just chuck this poison vial at somebody and be like,
you look like Kamehameha?
It looks like it.
Kamehameha? Kamehamama?
The Kamehamama? Jesus Christ.
Remember that?
Excuse me?
Alright, we ready to talk to what's-its-face?
Yeah, I'm ready to call him a slur comment. To his face.
Go on.
Nice.
Go say it.
Just kidding.
No, there's a different Could word you don't use with dwarves.
Munchkins?
Short.
Oh, I was gonna call him an Oompa Loompa.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on.
Did you not watch the Total War trailer?
No.
For the Total War 3 trailer?
No, because that franchise kind of pissed me off. Just a bit. Ask me does here in Drift War tell you came across an old wrecked caravan, say you've heard of it in the stream. We don't have the thing to turn in what's-his-face.
Yeah, we do.
I don't see it. Like, double check me, look.
Oh, I have it. Maybe because I'm wearing his necklace?
Probably. Oh, yeah, you have his...
Yeah, you have his amulet.
Oh, you have to be the one to talk to him.
So I go ahead and report it, right?
Lohar takes the amulet and turns it over in his hand. He pocket...
What did you find in the cave?
Your mother.
Should I be honest or what?
Tell him whatever you want.
Dead and Mordus with him. I owe ya. Whole realm owes you. Take this key.
I think we missed one thing, whites. Though.
It opens a chest in the Magister Barracks.
I've already stolen from that chest.
Be careful getting at here. If they spot you, it'll be lights out. Should be some good stuff in there, though.
Yeah, that's the one we're looking
for. Oh, no, there was...
Apart from Mordus, I can think of three folks in the area who'd be worth your time. First, a demonologist.
Ooh, my people report a demonologist.
Not long ago. Demonologist.
Jay Hans, his name. I'll show you where we last saw him. Next is an easy one. Well, maybe not easy, but obvious. Riker?
Riker,
what are you doing here?
Now, there's a sorcerer you don't want to double cross.
Oh.
Last one I can think of.
I'm at Riker with this.
Sahela.
Young but powerful. She got carted off to the joy.
That's right.
Her people have been spotted in the area, though. And I wouldn't have they worshipped that girl. Like she were their flesh-munching
there we go.
Himself.
And hey, you have it. That's racist.
I hope one of them can
get how's it racist?
He's just, saying the truth.
It's like this. I didn't sign up to move Deathfog. Other weapons, even soul-forged weapons, sure. But Deathfog? Absolutely not. When we found the bomb on a Magister ship, I was told to ship it to Arx along with the rest of the stuff. But I couldn't. I didn't want my people to have it any more than theirs. Nothing good can come of Deathfog. Nothing. Mordus disagreed, obviously. I'll go destroy the Deathfog bomb myself. Make sure no one can get there.
Wait, how do you barrel Deathfog?
That's a really
very carefully.
Too late.
You need to just like get skeletons to do it?
I guess
that's
so.
That's where she's planning to use it. What have we done?
You can end all this.
I don't deserve your kindness. I should have known. I've got no excuse. I'm gonna there'll be a wedding in full swing by the time you arrive.
Oh hey, like the one I went to this weekend. And some
didn't you get drunk at it?
I am surprised I'm not still drunk.
If anyone knows where to find the groom, it's him. Mikhail Ross is his name.
Listen, these are two people who all of us, our friend group from like high school and college, never thought would ever get married. But we knew that it was going to happen eventually. But we never thought they'd actually go for it.
He fucking actually kept the necklace, son of a bitch.
Hey, look past that gate. Look deep in that gate.
Oh, he gave you a two-handed hammer that seems pretty good, though.
I think I'm gonna take the necklace.
Look at all that.
Oh my god, look at the Drudine.
Yeah.
What about the Drudine?
There's a lot of Drudine back there.
So, how do we.
Son of a bitch.
Let me just.
I think you get in trouble for being back.
You're gonna get in trouble. I don't think you should do that.
If they find me.
Can you save before you do this? So we can save scum? Worst case scenario?
The battered dwarf pulls her lips back into a garish open
just
mouth.
Just wait for the teleport to get back.
What are you doing?
Well, there's also a chest back there.
I mean, I'm after both, so.
Where's the chest at?
I don't think they're mad unless I get close to the Drudine, right?
I don't remember. Nope.
Hold on.
No one out here cares.
I don't have any sort of key.
We could just jump in there ourselves.
Yeah, go ahead.
When we start combat then.
Yeah, you'll be at the very back, so.
I think this is a bad idea.
Of course
going in!
Blood for Noxus!
Didn't you just yell Demacia like 15 minutes ago? Yeah.
No, fuck Demacia. Noxus pays better.
Just to say, you are killing drug addicts.
They deserve it. The game is turn-based? Yes, it is.
Are you trying to justify killing addicts?
He just threw a rock at you. How do you feel about that?
Pretty upset. Pretty upset you, spaghetti. I'm on fire once again.
Did she just chew some weed?
Yep.
She did. She literally ate the Drudine.
They're eating it right now. They picked it up and ate it.
You bastard. I want to sell that.
Tripping balls.
Stop it. Stop. Stop eating all my weed. They're not even attacking us. They're just eating the weed.
They're so gone, they can't even attack us anymore. It's kind of wild.
All right, kid. So this is why drugs are bad.
This is exactly why you don't do drugs.
Like you can't. Someone's coming at you with swords and magic and knives, and you're just like,
"Whoa, fuck it! I'm gonna get high.
Really gotta get high."
Like that's when you know you're too far gone.
Y'all get any more of that Drudine?
Got any of that good shit?
What's your good idea, Arctur?
Well, he's gonna spin, or he's gonna warp one of them down.
That would probably be best since one's an archer.
Yeah, that's true.
That was pretty genius. I'll have to admit.
They're all in one spot except for this one dude.
Yeah, I gotta wait to walk. I was on fire.
Unless he teleports you. But he does have the Aerotherge for it.
I don't have that spell yet.
Oh, you're a problem. What do we pay you for?
Keep us alive.
Keep your armor topped off so you're not turning into Arctur having no turn for like four turns.
Seriously. I just get to watch everybody else play.
I mean, that's your fault. Skill
just
issue.
Have better armor for him.
Yeah, just skill issue less, partner.
I mean, don't I have the most varied armor right now?
No, not really. I have the most varied.
No. You are a scrub, though.
You have Akane kind of does. Fucking Akane, 200 in each.
Akane has a lot of armor, but that's also because he's got the buffs.
Ah, true.
The magic I'm also a bona fide badass.
Just saying.
You shut
Everybody knows this. You are jealous.
I'm the mad one with knives.
Yeah, well, your knives are... Your knife is small. I have giant two-hand mace. I go bonk.
Call that
you
a
do
knife.
Stabby stabby that like looks, small little girl knife. Hands.
You have a literal tree branch with spikes on it. Like I'm just telling you how it is. You have a tree branch.
Holy fuck, I can run like far as shit.
Yeah, I hasted you.
Just teleport first. Or that.
What the fuck?
That's what that little aura around around is, reactive shot. So if you walk in that area from the outside, they get a free shot.
Ooh, that's a good hit.
Oh,
nice. One down.
You dare challenge Akane? The another knight? Asterisk?
The knight? The noble knight?
Asterisk. The noble knight, asterisk. The asterisk has to stay there. I have to keep it there. My
noble
lawyer.
Knight. Quote unquote.
Yeah, my fucking lawyer demands bitch. That I keep it there. What a
I'm
coward.
Legally obligated to put an asterisk there.
Yeah, I am legally obligated to.
Beat that boy up. Oh,
what?
That Excuse uncanny me. Evasion. Get fucking nannied, idiot.
It doesn't even have uncanny evasion.
You just
Sounds
missed.
Like a skill issue then.
Just missed.
You just fat fingered it.
Good job.
It's all good, I'll make up for
you
it.
You missed Bark. Her literal name is Bark.
I think it's everybody, right?
No, now there's just a chicken.
Where's the chicken?
In front of me.
Oh, it's right there.
It's Arctur, didn't you know?
Yeah.
By the way, we have a lot of mobility now, so like it's really easy for us to get around these fights.
Oh yeah.
Everything's not stealing now.
Yeah, none of these is theft anymore.
Kane goes straight for the chest.
Well, the chest is locked, something. So unless someone can unlock it, which that someone is probably going
to
be me.
Oh, damn. Akane moved. I was about to activate the trap Akane stood right next to.
I'm too smart.
A mob victim?
Oh, wait. This chest is still stealing, though.
I'll take it.
Takes whole ass chest. Just let me just put the chest in my pocket, partner.
Yeah.
Do you forget that I put like 5 barrels in your inventory, like in Fort Joy?
Actually, let me check my inventory again. Make sure you guys have been putting dumb shit in my inventory.
Here you go, Arctur.
Appreciate it. Magical riveted. They're stolen.
They're not all like. They're only level 9. It's never me. Oh, that was worth
leggings.
It. We killed a few random people that don't matter.
Initiative. Legs aren't that bad.
For Drudene that you wanted to sell that you don't really need money.
Blood Synoxus.
Couple money. Things. Bunny, are these legs good for you? Gifted leggings? Give wits
well,
and initiative.
They're stolen. He can't take them.
Yeah.
No, the other ones. I have some purples.
Oh.
Some okay. Poiples?
Let me
Poiple. Only level 10, but...
So, did you steal all that Drudene?
It's equal to mine,
yes.
So no, okay. I don't want it.
Are you going to sell all that Drudene?
No.
Nobody's using finesse, right? Just me?
Just you.
I'm
you're
not
the only scrub to use it.
What have I done Alexander. Wrong?
It's Warfare Huntsman. Huntsman's
you have to stay dead until we say you're not dead
Grants
anymore.
Rain. I don't
hey,
think
mister.
So.
Alexander doesn't have to stay dead, does he?
What happened?
Hey,
I also have a two-handed hammer, Akane. Lohar's two-handed source hammer, 41 to 40. 20% crit, 180
yep.
crit damage, 2 strength, 1 warfare, 1 two-handed, knockdown for 2 turns, and grants onslaught, but no cleave.
Excuse?
Let's see.
Yeah. Go and take a look.
It's
take that,
pretty
sorcerer.
Damn good.
Come on, Dallas, help me put a collar on her.
Right.
God damn, I just got an axe and I'm getting another axe? Fucking hell.
No more saucy sorcery
Fuck?
For you.
No.
Alexander and Dallas save the world again.
We'll give it a run for a bit.
I
yeah.
hate this game.
I now do 127 to 133 damage.
What?
Crap!
I no longer give that much of a fuck. I will hit people now, just because I can.
I'm a big bad sorcerer. Akane, come here and hit me. I want to see.
For a moment, you watch the children.
No, it's illegal.
I don't think you want that.
Do it. Hit me.
Dude, I have on. If I use Onslaught on somebody, I feel bad because that's not only that two source points.
Do it before I launch you into the ocean.
No, shut up, nerd.
Where the hell is
that? Steal from?
What?
Who'd you steal from? I'm being searched.
Well, maybe you shouldn't steal from people.
Oh, I didn't steal nothing.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. Just let him search you.
Remember our. I don't think that's gonna end well.
Well, is Akane wearing this stuff? As long as I don't walk over there, you guys are fine.
No, remember what happened? Why we had to kill the Magister?
What? What?
That was because you failed a persuasion check of trying to talk
your
way out.
No, but remember that we were, you all were still considered bad eggs, and that's why the fight started.
Well, I can't find my hold up. What's this? Oh, goodness. Well, I should be on my way.
Oh, now he's tricking me. Allow the search.
You guys are good.
No sign of my goods. I guess I should hang on. I wish you a good day. So what happened? Did he
maybe
it's
never know.
Maybe it's
because
we killed all those magisters.
How much did you steal? Who did you fucking...
I stole like 4,500 gold worth. Oh.
Just a paltry sum.
You what,
mate? You...
Akane, hit me!
No, go away.
Go all in.
No.
I stole so many things, bro.
Let me see what Flynn stole. I gotta search his bag.
I wanna send Akane into the arena.
What? Don't do that. It'll break the game. Don't do that. You might actually break the game.
I'm really just stealing money so I can get more skill books.
I can't believe you robbed those people. I swear to God. Flynn's the type of guy, right? We're all hanging out. He vanishes for like an hour. And then we walk into the store. Hello, Heavy. Good game. And we walk into the store and then suddenly we're getting aggression. And then suddenly we're getting freaking shifted up. Like, hey, some stuff went missing. We have to search. You're like, what the fuck do you mean?
What do you mean it's gone?
This has happened in every town we've been at. And we go to Flynn like, yo, Flynn, did you get searched when you came here? Nope. What the hell? How'd you not get searched? Just smiles. I'm like, oh, you bitch.
I don't get searched.
Why was there an old coin on the ground?
I stole it.
I don't know, actually.
Mine now.
I blame Obama.
We still have that quest at the ancient altar.
What do we have to do?
No clue.
I don't.
So we need to find the next person.
So we have a couple options. There's the demon guy up to the north. There is all the stuff off to the east. There's a lot over there. And that's what we haven't done yet.
We can head up north.
Yeah, let's go north.
It smells like blood.
There's no way we can get lost trying to go north.
I found blood. I got
stumbled upon. Don't touch it. Feel okay, man. TF.
Where are you?
Level 18. Holy shit.
What?
Oh, that's where you are. Yeah, we could just insta-kill him if you want.
Who are we insta-killing?
You don't get your pants grabbed by the guards.
Are we pants grabbing the guards?
Yeah, we're pants grabbing the guards now.
Why are you pants grabbing the fucking guards?
So, you have several points of power.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. You're getting attacked by more dudes. I'm coming. Same.
This is bad.
I'm running.
You might want to run.
On my way over here.
We're running as fast as humanly possible.
You do know I have the pyramid. You could all just double click on.
I'm not the one with the pyramid.
No, no. Remember, you can click on someone's pyramid in their inventory and use it.
But you can?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He can.
He can.
Not unless their inventory is unlocked.
Yeah.
Oh, you want me to unlock my inventory? Okay, hold on.
Nah, it's fine. I'm right here anyway.
Oh, I was gonna unlock it so you can jump in. SMH, you don't have 7TV, but BTTV. What the hell is what is 7TV?
7TV. What's that?
I don't know.
Sorry about that.
Hold up, I got this guy.
Why do you do this nonsense?
Now I have a decaying ability.
He was already a skeleton, though.
but now you can heal him with literal poison and it will hurt him.
Will it though?
He has no physical way to heal any longer. I mean, that's not gonna help you against the demonic bear, but you know, that's not my problem right now. Ooh, blessed blood. But you're better off just sneaking in and attacking the guy. Yeah, I forgot you could do that.
Oof. Fucking ouch.
God, stop. Those crits hurt like fuck. Like, holy crap, dude. Just here, let me take out almost all of your HP in one hit.
Asti.
Oh, come here, doggy.
I don't like
that
thing.
You don't have much movement. You're good.
Why is Arcus so far away?
I don't know. They got some crazy detection range.
Bad skill issue. If only you were cool like me. You jumped in the fire.
Yeah, but
you literally jumped into the fire. Why'd you do this?
Because I want to be in the middle of death.
Literally jumping in the fire. Absolutely not smart.
Yeah, but the moment they move, they get burned.
Burned it did?
Trogdor burning.
SMH my head.
Well, we've already pretty much killed the Beastmaster guy, so.
Yeah, I'm just gonna spin the win.
And these things have a lot of physical armor, but no magic armor.
So what, we all playing Diablo in the future together? That's the point.
Oh,
I guess we can do Diablo.
It's one down, so he's dead for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe get some cash before I'm able to do that, though.
Wow, you really
just mug
like
somebody.
Just mug
son
somebody.
Of a bitch.
This ain't Portland.
True. I didn't believe Portland was as bad as it was till someone showed me a video.
Oh, yeah. Was it the video of all the because of the legal drugs and how bad it is right now?
It's really bad.
It's gotten worse, supposedly.
Oh my god. You don't even need enrage. You just crit every other hit.
What was it? There was like a new recipe for fentanyl that came out that.
Oh my god.
That's really bad.
Which this fentanyl. Is not an advertisement.
It isn't because it's really bad for you. Because it literally makes your skin decay.
Barotrauma has taught me that fentanyl is dangerous.
That. Nice evasion.
Oh,
oh, nice knockdown.
Knockdown. Excuse me.
If only you would have dodged better.
Bear enrage.
That's
not
that's
a good
not
sign
good.
For me.
Ooh.
Oh!
Well, now it can't even attack because of atrophy.
Can't move.
Atrophy!
Oh my god, that was so close.
You were cutting it real closely, partner.
I
like
was
it.
Like, I'm kind of dead.
Piss off, man.
I bet we could kill the level 18 troll, right?
Probably could.
I mean, how? As a squad of four, maybe. I mean, it's worth a shot.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna one-shot us.
Health swap?
Yes, so that's why you don't let it move. Bonk.
One casually 100 damage.
He's
what
weak
can
to
I say?
Fire. The problem is he has walk it off as well.
What, the troll?
Yeah.
Yes, but also we can always stun him with water and anything lightning related.
Connor, what the hell happened to you? What did you trip on?
Hey, someone unlock this.
I found a leg. Here you go.
I tripped on a shoelace.
Let's see if
even
I have
though,
enough.
Even though I'm wearing greaves, I tripped on a shoelace.
thievery's too low. I can't do it.
I ask the thief to do it.
Hey, look, stuff to sell. Mine.
Wow.
What a fucking
this
troll.
Greedy.
Hey, someone's gotta have all the money.
Killed quite mercilessly by a young companion.
Of course, the individual given their life choices would choose to have all the money. That's a level 18 troll.
Yeah, we're gonna kill him.
We're only level 11.
We're gonna kill him.
Did you at least save?
Yes, I just did.
No saves, only death.
You can death this pants grab. How's that sound?
So, he has no armor, but he recovers a lot of health every single turn, unless you set him on fire. Which I just
no
so
more.
Happen to be really good at.
I'm really good at that.
Are we going for it, or are we? He's still talking to someone.
Oh, we're absolutely going for it. Fuck this guy.
What the hell happened to Akane?
I backed
he's
up.
He's a push.
You gonna blow my cover, Akane?
Let me get source points really quick and then jump back.
Yeah.
I feel like we can beat him. He's only got 7,000 health, and we hurt a lot.
I mean,
and
as long as you all like, stun
isn't there a way
and
to one
save
shot
your stun?
There is, yeah. But the way that I'm used to is either Shackles of Pain with a potion that instantly kills you by a lot.
I mean, there's a lot of people that just save up all their fire barrels and then throw it on this bridge, really.
Or the easy way is terrain transmutation from the polymorph tree, and you just teleport lava on top of him.
I mean, I can also, remember, I still do have Phoenix Dive that will set him on fire.
Oh, but there has
to
be...
Yeah, but that just stops his regeneration. It doesn't kill him.
Which is fine.
Can someone send me one of the teleporter pyramids?
No.
Well,
shit.
I don't think you're cool enough.
Okay, so we're going for it, right?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
All right, double save to be sure, partner. There we go. All right. Oh, you're going. Okay.
Hold on, I gotta sneak up and hit him.
Not so soon. Oh, why'd my game? Did my game just crash? No. Okay.
What happened?
I don't know.
What
it
happened?
Just minimized on me.
Arctur, are you nearby?
Oh, yeah. I'm bushing up.
Bushing it.
Wait, why didn't the combat start? There he is.
It did now.
You better knock him over.
I mean, I don't have any way to knock him over. He's immune to that.
Do you have
blind? Oh, he's blinded. Hold up.
Wait, he's immune to knockdown?
Yes. He's not immune to crippled. So run the fuck away. Oh, that's 700 armor.
Oh, fuck.
This is not good.
Oh! Well, he got rid of his armor.
He's about to fucking eat me! Oh. Holy shit!
Well. That was a thing.
He's not regenerating, and he's already lost 1,000-something health, so that's positive.
Told you that was gonna happen.
We just have to make sure he doesn't kill us, so we just need to cripple him every turn.
That's not how that works.
Mm-hmm.
You're asking for a lot.
Well, as long as he's on fire, he isn't regenerating health. Otherwise, he regenerates like 2,000 health a turn.
So you want me to Phoenix
give me
in
a resurrection?
No.
Someone open their inventory.
I can send you one. Well, here it's open now.
I should just leave my inventory open there. That's open.
Appreciate that. I didn't want to leave it permanently open. I don't trust you guys.
I don't want to leave it permanently open because
So yeah, I would not recommend jumping in there. I'd recommend running in, smacking him, and then jumping out so he can't get an opportunity attack and instantly kill you.
Makes sense.
Assuming you can get in there and hit him and then
there's a lot of necro fire now, though.
I mean, you could always delay your turn or something.
That's the end of the round.
Ah, that's true.
Oh, fuck.
I mean, as long as he can't move.
I should have actually tried to put you farther back, Arctur, so you were outside combat so you could heal.
It's all good. I'm going to probably die again immediately. My build kind of just, not build, but like some of my abilities got fucked since I lost the Black Rose.
Oh, so I just lost two hits.
Yeah, he died. I say we restart.
We can just reload it. And we don't mess with this.
Let's try again. Let's try one more time. But I'll be the sacrifice.
With Gusto this time. I just didn't know he was going to turn around and fucking slap my shit like he did.
Well, it was his turn.
I was like,
next.
Oh, he's blinded. He should be fine. And just bam, fucking
instantly bonked.
Yep. I'll be prepared this time.
I don't know. It's kind of spooky.
Yeah, but don't you want that level 18 ring that he drops? Yeah, you do.
Also, he's probably a guaranteed level up by this point, right?
Yeah.
Kill him.
You get like a couple hundred thousand XP from him.
Yeah.
Trust me, I've cheesed this game on the hardest difficulty.
I mean, hold on. Do you all really want to do here? You know what? I have a plan. Hold on, wait, don't do that.
What's the plan?
Let me go grab my
You doing?
Here, Akane. You have telekinesis.
Are you just gonna gather all the
I'm gonna grab
barrels?
All my barrels that I have.
Why do you just throw them at him?
Why do you
Is
have
that what
so
you're
many barrels?
Wait, where's my barrels?
I didn't think you ever gathered any.
I did. I was gathering some.
I can't use this now.
So we're gonna set fire and you want me to just throw barrels at him, right?
It's not the time for that.
It's somewhat
don't.
Or are you gonna put them all in a chest?
Barrels.
And you're gonna want me to throw the chest at him?
I was sending some into my storage chest randomly.
Put them in your storage chest.
Are unique, no?
Huh?
I mean, like, rather you don't have. We don't have access to your storage, do we?
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm kind of confused where some of them went.
I don't know. I genuinely haven't touched them, so.
Mm-hmm. I mean,
well,
we
here, have another
go around
one.
The troll. So you're gonna want me to hurl the chest at him?
Just
make sure I'm hearing this right.
I don't know about chest.
We'll probably need that thunderbolt grenade that you got there. As long as we get some water on there, he'll just be stunned, right?
What I need?
He's not immune to stun.
Bunny, if you have a chest that doesn't have an HP bar,
there's only one, and that's in the square. Let me grab
that one. Fill it to the brim.
Oh, hey, there's
everything.
There's one fight that we've missed, and I'm gonna walk away from that.
Oh yeah, let's not touch that.
It's not bad. It's not an early
fight. It's just
a
fight we don't need to deal with.
It's just I forgot that was a fight there. But...
So you picked up the chest, right?
Here you go, Connie.
What?
You now have the invincible chest.
We don't need the invincible one. We need the ones that break.
Oh.
No, we don't need the ones that break. Ones that break are bad.
No, I'm not talking about using that tactic. I was talking about blowing him up with all the fire.
Oh, yeah.
The fire barrels are going to do more damage. The oil barrels will do more damage with a fireball that is about to be thrown.
So if I understand right, is it better for like someone to engage conversation with him and have Akane set up barrels just all over him?
Probably.
Or is it better for Akane to launch them mid-fight?
Probably so.
It would take one AP every single time he dropped a barrel, so probably have a conversation, drop him around. So here.
Gotcha. Just don't want to put them right on top.
Unless
of
you're
them,
wanting
obviously.
To do the water tactic, but I believe water lightning gets eaten when you get stunned. That's.
I don't think it does.
Yeah, it does. When the stun happens, the lightning goes away off the water.
What the fuck? What happened?
Well, he didn't
Why
did
we
like
start
that
combat?
I walked towards him.
Oh shit, right? That's not good.
Initiate the plan now.
Plan go.
On my way.
Can you cripple and then GTFO?
He's blind, but no, I can't cripple and get out of there.
How lucky is you feeling?
He is blind, so.
Blind just means he doesn't have range. That's all.
He also has a much higher chance of missing a melee attack, I think, right?
Oh, yeah, he dodged the cripple.
How well did that go?
Not very.
And I died. But I'm back.
So
it's the idol of rebirth says I don't die.
So we have a problem. The plan didn't work out.
Will Fortify cancel out his fire?
It will.
That's not good. He doesn't have any magic armor though. So
no, he doesn't.
Oh, I don't have it on my bar. Crap.
What? You could take the water balloon from my inventory or the terror grenade. I don't think he's immune to terror.
Oh wait, he's turned around. Hold on.
No. He's not immune to fear.
Is his turn next?
Chuck the terror grenade from my inventory.
Hold on, I got this.
Wait, no, fuck, god damn it. Fucking hate this game sometimes.
I got this. Don't worry.
It's very, very.
No, he has armor!
He has physical armor.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the fight.
I can technically do this to get.
Fortify prevents that, doesn't it?
Fortify prevents him from teleporting him, but not one of us.
Does that not work? Two characters switch. Does that not?
No, if he's got Fortify, he's immune to being teleported.
No, not him. I was trying to swap Bunny with a oil barrel, but apparently I can't target an oil barrel.
Should be able to.
I thought you could.
Apparently. I can't nether swap you guys.
Oh, well.
So that's kind of fucked up. Let me see if I can fucking do this. I wanted to. Damn.
Why are we trying to do this fight so early on?
It's fun, Nakani.
Because memes.
Yeah, piss. I can't.
This isn't a fucking meme. This is Torment. He's 7 levels higher than us.
All right. So what am I doing? Am I dumping oil on his face?
I mean, it's not going to do anything.
Let's just do whatever we feel like and see if it works.
This is Torment.
It won't, but let's see if it does.
I mean, he has armor.
Do this.
But not magic armor.
First of all.
So...
Huh?
Let's do
that's probably smart.
This. And then let's do this.
Oh, yep. What? There, at least he won't recover.
And let's see. Akane probably can't take a hit. I can't take a hit for sure.
None of us can take a hit.
With the large level difference, none of us can take a hit.
Wait a minute. Akane.
What? As Connie long as we can hit him for fire damage, we're good.
Yeah, so I'll go here. Nakane can
he takes double damage from fire. Mm-hmm. So
Akane, as long as you save some points to Phoenix dive out, then I think we'll be alright. Fucking armor though.
But to be fair, he won't be fortified forever. So.
Two turns. What gets rid of fortified?
Nothing but strip. Whatever it is. Flay skin from the polymorph tree.
And we're not even at that level yet.
We're not high enough level to have that. Hey, you just get out there. I get two turns before he does.
Necrofire.
What? You sure this is gonna work somehow?
No.
Oh, perfect.
You don't have to leap yet.
I would rather get out of there and just let him burn a little bit and make him move.
Didn't you have another turn coming up though?
I did. But I didn't have anything that was actually going to do any damage.
There.
What's the plan here?
How much damage is he? He hasn't taken shit.
I mean, he's taken some. It's just not physical armor. You just have to be very.
You know,
smart
actually,
about
what
how
would be the best
him.
Option for the very start?
What?
What's that?
I just use Medusa head and stand next to him before he fortifies.
I mean, that might honestly work. Just do it now.
I can't. He's fortified. He's fortified.
You can't because physical armor.
Well, fortify is magic.
No,
Medusa head petrification has to do with magic armor, not physical.
Will fortify prevent it though? No, it's magic.
Nope,
it's magic
won't.
For sure.
It will not prevent it. So if you Medusa head, he will get petrified permanently.
Should I go?
Oh wait,
on
no, he's just naturally immune to petrification. Never mind.
Oh wait, he is.
Yep.
Did you Google it?
No, I just examined
him. Right click him.
Oh. Immune to poison.
Sure enough.
Immune to frozen, immune to knockdown, immune to chilled, immune to warm, immune to wet, immune to petrify, immune to decaying.
But he's not immune to shock, to stun, which is why I was saying you need to put water beneath him and then electrify it.
I mean, I'd have to redo a lot of my skills. I only have chain lightning left on here.
I do have a water balloon you could throw at him, but he is necrofired, so he can't. Unless you could double stun, like shock him, it wouldn't work.
Not in one turn, no. I don't have enough.
You could try the terror grenade. He's not afraid to fear.
Do I even have a terror grenade?
I do.
I've got a few firestorm grenades.
Just throw the terror grenade at him. Watch him run away in fear.
Through the fire, in flames.
Whose inventory is it in?
Mine.
Real quick.
It's the purple grenade.
You gotta open your inventory for him.
It is open.
Oh, it is.
Mine's open too.
My game's broken.
Uh-oh.
Close. Okay.
Only one turn.
Can I still hit him or should I pass?
I don't think. I think you're good to hit him, but like you may as well just save your points.
He's running this way!
Yeah, but he'll run through the fire. Look at how much damage he took. Took like a 200 damage.
Right. Unfortunately, I'm now in attack of opportunity range with no way to get out.
But I also have a terror grenade.
Nice.
I'm just gonna save
and
the
he's
rest
in
of petri- my points.
Oh no, he's immune to petrify balls.
Yeah, he's immune to it. But he's
did you
not
delay
immune
turn?
To stun, so I just passed. Got rid of my last two. But I do have a water balloon, but we need to double shock him somehow if we want to stun him for his next turn.
Let me see what I got. I got a shocking arrow, but that's about it.
Hold on, I got an
that's
idea.
That's not good. He's immune to wet when he's necrofired.
No, but you know, I want it on the ground.
Oh.
Oh wait, no, I have the rain.
That also works.
I kind of don't want us standing in it, but
there's no choice.
We'll make it work.
And then I also have
hey,
there,
that worked.
Now he's stunned. Yeah, no shit. And he's still on fire. Not bad.
So you know what, is this the part where I run and hit him?
Yes.
I think so.
You certainly can.
Am I gonna get hasted?
No, because I don't have it anymore.
I'll try.
I will first aid you, because I don't think there's any pickup during this fight. So, a bit more damage.
Alright, Akane, smack him.
As hard as you can, I guess.
He's stunned, so you're safe. You go sit next to him.
That's all I can do.
Mm. His 4-5 falls off after a turn. So
chicken claw next, right?
Not immune to it.
He's not immune to chicken claw. So we just CC his ass to hell and back.
Basically.
That's pretty smart. It's pretty smart. You still have water balloon, right?
I do.
We're gonna need more
if he's
fire.
He's still
though.
Shocked.
want to do at least this as insurance. And
just to be safe that we don't all die.
Yeah.
Fire's back to regular fire.
He's also not on fire anymore.
I'll throw a barrel at him. It's fine.
Will it even work in range? Oh, nice.
Now he's on fire again.
Why are you decaying? Oh, because necro fire.
No, there's a cursed steam near us.
There's cursed steam. Applies decay.
Wow.
But now I've got a dome of protection, so we're recovering armor every turn.
Alrighty, and I will hit him with terror.
He's also
right now,
not
hit him
on
with
fire
a terror
anymore.
Grenade.
He's just warm. So
well,
he
hold on to it, Connie, because he's gonna chicken claw him, I think, right? He's immune to petrify, but it can be clawed now.
Yep. Chicken claw that boy.
Dude, why'd you Medusa head?
Did he? I think he forgot.
Bunny?
He definitely forgot that it was immune.
Oops, wrong
like, thing. 100%.
Where's my paper? There it is.
What are you doing?
What are you
what
crafting?
Is happening?
What are you making?
Wait, that doesn't work.
What were you trying to make?
More chicken claw scrolls.
I thought you knew it.
You forgot that I used it at the start.
You had a scroll for that?
Oof.
No, I have chicken claws in my inventory.
You need a sheet of paper, life essence, and any kind of metal. Wait, no. And a chicken foot.
Any kind of metal?
No, that's for something else. You need a chicken foot, a life essence.
I don't think any of us have life essence.
A sheet of paper.
I do. Is it a normal life essence?
There you go.
There it is.
Boom. It doesn't matter what kind of life essence, but now he can use it. To me, he has the AP for it.
Ah! Get chickened.
What?
He's slightly out of range.
Oh my god!
You can give it to one of us. You can give it to Akane.
That would work as well.
Akane can smack him and then chicken him.
Yep, sending it to Akane.
Well, I'll chicken him and then smack him.
Doesn't matter which, to be honest. Yeah. As long as he cannot hurt us, because he will hurt a lot.
Will he regen as a chicken?
Yes.
He's not on fire.
Yes.
We have to set him on fire.
So we
too.
Need to set him on fire with something.
I do have a fire grenade, so I can do that if nothing else.
Yeah, that would probably be best. Doesn't matter what it is. He has no magic armor.
Oh, he did it himself.
also what? Works.
Acceptable losses.
What even happened right there? Nothing.
Akane moved it.
I moved the barrel. I was guaranteeing this, okay?
Excellently done.
Yeah, we're doing fine. We're doing just fine, guys. Look at how little HP he still has left.
Right, we've done 1/5 of his health.
Here, do you want this poison vial?
You want to drink that and kill him?
You know what? I'll do it. I'll fucking do it.
Oh, no, dude.
That's 500 HP or so you'll take off him.
Or he can hit me.
You legit won't even die from it.
Or he hits me.
That could also be a solution, is if we force him to hit you and just...
I wish I had provoke, otherwise I would totally provoke him.
He can't attack at all. He has atrophy now.
Yeah.
Nice.
Not that it.
Well,
matters.
He's chicken
right
now.
So now we just wail on him.
Let's go in. Yeah. Chicken infinite instant guy. That's kind of.
Can you not atrophy right now, Flynn? Don't you have that skill? Sleeping arms.
I don't think we have that one yet.
All right, I'll hit him with a terror grenade after this.
Oh wait, yeah, I can. Never mind.
Now we don't need to don't worry about CCing this turn.
Cause he can't hit us.
Yep.
Just smack him.
Slam him.
Yeah.
Go for heavy hitters.
We are abusing this man.
Holy fuck!
You have Onslaught already? Wait, when?
The weapon gives it, I think, doesn't it?
Yeah, the weapon gives me Onslaught.
Oh my god.
That is fucking rude.
Alright, let's go. Smack this boy.
Yes, 56. Okay, that will do more damage, actually. Supposedly.
I can't believe we're somehow managing this.
If you can CC him for two more turns, I
can fortify himself. I can still set him on. I can still set him on fire. Don't worry. Nope, never mind. He
Holy.
Just set himself back.
Look at all that damage we did to him.
Ow.
We're good. We can soothing cold that. Don't worry. We'll be fine.
Again, we can throw fire on him, right?
Mm-hmm.
But the thing is, we don't want to be in range.
I mean,
I'd rather we throw
a
terror grenade at him if we can.
I can terror him.
We still want to set him on fire that way he doesn't regenerate.
We just have to do it before his next turn.
So he'll do that first. Okay, so at least I got him on fire. And hold on, but we don't want to get too close, right? Because Akane's gonna terror us. Wait,
no,
will it affect us?
Him.
It will if you're in range.
Ah.
What you could do is instead throw the water balloon in my inventory on us, so we're not on fire anymore.
It would be nice. I don't like being on fire. It actually burns. Contrary to popular belief.
It hurts just a little bit. I mean, we're already poisoned for 140 to 148 damage per turn. We don't need an extra fire. There we go.
Oh, this is nice. I'm warm. I'm always warm.
You know, another option is blessing the steam while we're sitting in it, so we're all invisible.
No, that only works with smoke. With steam, it just provides healing.
Oh yeah, yeah.
I mean, there's
so
a bunch of fire around us.
I was terroring him.
We don't want to light. You don't want to bless the fire and heal him.
True.
I almost cast it on us, by the way.
Don't.
That would have been awful.
We've been having enough difficulty with this fight.
I'm gonna hold on to my last couple of points so I'll be able to smack.
As long as he doesn't get unfired, that'll be a thing.
Nice.
God, that poison hurts though. God.
Nah, stop being a wuss.
Akane's not still shackled with pain, is it?
No.
He's not.
That would have been real good. I can launch that damage right back at him.
He did do damage and he hit himself, so it was kind of a win-win still. He did like 300 to himself, roughly. This is a desperate fight.
Fire, I did a decent bit.
Yeah.
You got
this
bud.
On you. How much health you got versus Kane?
We're all looking pretty bad on the same. Yeah, we're looking at half elfish.
Plus, won't the poison kill you, buddy? You have less health than it'll tick.
No, he'll be okay.
Alright.
He'll recover 38 magic armor first, and then it'll do the damage.
Fair.
Or, you know, just this turn I could just do. Boink.
That also
there,
works,
there you
yeah.
go.
Alright, what's the plan for the next roll?
Just try to hurt him as much as we can. I want to say by the time
my turn, I can do another chicken.
Do another chicken?
Yep.
Okay.
Wait, did they take rupture? Can he not rupture tendons?
He just won't move. Now, the AI is smart enough that most of the time when you rupture tendons them, in most cases, they will just not move so that they don't instantly take a shitload of piercing damage.
Yep.
Won't
the otherwise
chicken
the pierce would go through
that,
him,
used to
which
not
so is interesting.
That. So honestly, we can wail on him as long as we have something that'll stun him at the end of the turn. But you said you have chicken, right?
Yep.
But he's got physical armor.
I'll have chicken this turn.
So we have to get rid of his physical armor if that's the case. Yep. I don't know if you can get rid of all that 160 in one turn.
I could delay and let.
I could definitely try.
Yeah. Oh.
I mean, even if you can, I know I can.
Oh, it's
Serenity just greeted me, and I get to fear California girls.
He's down.
All right.
Holy shit, Flesh Serenity! Sacrifice. Thank you so much. No, the chocolate's mine. Get out of here.
Are you gonna share the chocolate?
No, chocolate.
I think you have enough chocolate for everyone, Akane.
I have red painted chocolate, but I don't know if you want to.
All right, he's a chicken now.
Oh, he's dead. Oh, no, hold up, fuck. I remember a vicious point leading, and I was like, he died, yay! God
he's
damn
gone!
It.
That would have been nice.
Fuck. I've been had.
At least get close to him or whatever and start wailing.
Slam on him, honey.
You don't need to knock over.
Tenno Hawkeye Bunzai! I tried. So it stuck like this one more turn, right?
Yeah. That's crippled. Okay, do we have a CC for this turn?
Can I just...
through my inventory.
I have a Thunderbolt grenade.
Rain's not up yet again, so I can't get.
Oh shit, shock doesn't stun.
Yeah. I'd need rain up. Or, well, we could do a water balloon. Technically.
I'd fresh out.
Do we have another water balloon?
Don't think so.
What's the plan? Anyone have any CC?
Can't nether swap him, can I? No. Fuck.
I can cripple him, and we just move away. Means I'll probably die, but...
Well, not if I can nether swap you. I get an extra turn, and I can atrophy him.
Oh, you can? Yeah, atrophy's already back up?
Yep. It's only a three turn cooldown.
What the fuck? Nice. How does atrophy...
Whoa, wait, hold on, three turn cooldown? For atrophy?
Chicken Claw has six turns, and it doesn't even deal damage.
How in the fuck is atrophy three turns and chicken, what?
I don't know what to tell you,
did
man.
Hold on. Did they over nerf Chicken Claw?
Yes. Because everyone kept fucking
It's now
using
five
it.
Turns, I think, right?
It's six.
But sleeping arms requires a dagger and 2 points in Scoundrel, whereas chicken arms requires nothing but 1 point in Polymorph.
It used to be a three turn. When this game first came out, it was three turn.
Yep. Now it's like a five turn cooldown.
I think it was three turns and it would last three turns.
It used to last two.
I mean, with just two characters, you could basically CC anyone.
Yeah. It was bullshit. It was total bull.
I guess I'll just deal a bit of damage.
30 damage. Oh, God.
Well, it's because it's water damage.
Oh, fuck. Oh, man.
Demacia! Oh, no, I can't do nothing more.
You can't Demacia.
I can't Demacia.
He is now atrophied. He is...
He can technically poison us, can he?
Oh, fuck. Oh,
now he's
going to
move away.
Are we just going to kill him?
Move on more!
Oh,
so close. Oh, he's gonna start casting again.
Oh, he killed himself.
Oh, but he killed himself. Nerd.
Mine.
Ah, please stop moving.
Oh, stop.
You all started moving and making it explode more.
Oh, fucking heal. I can't bed roll. I'm dying. Oh, I got me.
Oh, my God.
I'll die.
Clip it. Please clip it.
Please don't do that.
The poison killed us even well, after I used all, a bedroll.
You all ran and started making the fire explode more.
Oh my god.
Your first
did you room. Really?
Oh my.
Did you actually do this?
Oh my god.
Fuck you. No, you! Fuck you!
I have a okay. better. I have a better so. Solution. If you guys are willing to humor me for like, three
I say
minutes.
We just leave yeah. this for now. That we deserve yeah. to just walk. Away.
So just let it be known that we did win that fight.
We did succeed. We just didn't.
You know
keep
you,
it.
But you know what killed us. Everyone's greed.
Our
Your
own
greed killed us.
Listen, I spammed. I literally used my bedroll and I still died somehow.
Same.
No.
Greed
I'm gonna tell you
is
right
what,
now. I even
there.
Tried to move away from it. I'm like, oh shit, I'm in fire. Let me get away from it. You know, the area where there's no fire. And then I get the pulled thing. Into more fire.
No. The problem is because you all moved that you started the chain reaction.
I don't even know how we died.
Because the gas was still there from his contamination. So when you all started moving, it started exploding. And then murdered us all.
I cannot believe it.
literally what Arctur said. Greed is what killed us.
Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna greed the fuck out of this guy.
I can't get around.
You guys just give me 10 minutes. You go have fun.
What are you doing?
Can you move? I can't get past you.
No, I stay here now.
See ya.
What are you about to pull off? Are you gonna pull some nonsense?
No.
This man's about to do some nonsense.
No.
You guys kind of stay close-ish to where you are.
I'm wandering off.
So just stay where I'm at?
Close enough, anyway.
I've already not moving. Wandered off.
Oh.
I've never been so excruciatingly salty before.
The bears.
I'm gonna finish
thank
the last
you,
of my
thank
soju.
You for the beverage, Serenity. It is much appreciated. Hey, that's my thing. Oh no. Well, today wandering is my thing, so you better sit down.
All right, so what's the plan, hombre?
Okay, so let me first go back to the square, find the dude with the polymorph skills. Where's the guy with the polymorph?
Huh?
This guy. He literally doesn't have anything. Oh, it's the wrong guy. I'm stupid.
Listen here, Flynn. I'm not sitting down. Wandering is my thing.
Sit down.
Oh, no. It's Serenity.
I told you to sit down.
I'm
no
not
more
sitting
wandering.
Down. We will duke this out right here, right now, Flynn.
We're going to fight right now.
We're going to duke it out. We're fighting.
So I got this cool thing called terrain transmutation. So guys, come with me.
Are we about to do a funny?
Why is there this poison thingy here?
I blame Arctur.
Yeah, it's probably his fault.
I can say. Put it over there now.
Why did you put it there?
Why did you move it over there?
It's not in the way now.
Now it's more of a problem.
No, it's not. We don't need to go over there anymore.
Sounds like a you issue. So for anybody watching, just don't ask too many questions.
Don't ask.
You may want to move. Funny.
I didn't do anything.
Why are you throwing lava around?
Shh. I'm earning us the victory that we rightfully won.
I don't think we deserve it.
I don't give a shit. We're winning this. I don't care what I have to do.
This man is salty.
Salty at his own greed because he went for the
I
ring.
I didn't do it.
You went for the ring. I heard you say, it's mine.
Yeah, well, I'll get to keep it this time too. Fuck you.
Are you gonna like throw lava at this
yes.
dude?
Yes.
No.
It'd be funny if they changed the game so that it burns the loot too.
It's not doing anything to him.
That's because he's not walking into it.
Yeah, he refuses to run into it.
Only beta trolls hide under bridges.
Why did you move it there?
You moved the source and everything. Everything got moved.
I was trying and I failed. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Mine now.
This man was so angry.
It's mine and I'm leaving now. I don't want to talk about it. I'm getting rid of these points in Polymorph immediately.
This man.
There's someone to talk to over here, Akane.
I'm taking my victory and I'm fucking off.
Too busy dying of laughter here. This man was so salty. He wanted to make sure he got his.
I told you, man. I'm not dealing with this garbage today.
We fought a long, hard battle.
All right. And you know what? Just because of that, I'm going to go identify it myself.
You can't even identify. Wow, what a bitch.
300 gold. Oh, look at that. 183 magic armor. I guess that's mine.
This fucking dickhead. Were you that salty about the damn ring?
Yeah, I am. It's mine now.
It's a bloody ring.
It's 183 magic armor.
Oh my god, I can't believe this man was so angry over a ring.
It is the kissed ring. I have felt kissed.
Unbelievable. What is this dude talking about? Arctic?
I don't want any of your judgment.
I'm just trading with him. I'm judging about hitting his belt. They got a belt here. 2 constitution, 1 wit, 20 poison resistance, 1 warfare, 1 single-handed, 1 polymorph, and deflective barrier skill.
Nah, I'm good.
I'm like, 4,000 gold is kind of a bit, but that's not a bad belt at all.
4,000 gold, suck my fucking dick, get out of here.
They also got 2 chicken scrolls.
Chicken.
Arise, chicken.
No more 4chan meme.
What side do you...
Her voice is clipped and detached.
But if I put that in Google, will it still come
it
up?
Seems to... She cocks her skull to one side with a nightmarish creak.
Quick now, quickly. Do you support Divine Order or Black Ring?
All right, if someone asks, you didn't take it.
Oh my god.
So long as you do not pledge allegiance to the ring, we can...
Did he fucking rob
her? I have books, though I...
Or rob her?
Part with them.
It's a skeleton,
and
what
you,
do you want?
Hopefully, you have something... I want.
Yeah, Arctur, I'm going to put it in your DMs now.
Was.
But I'm talking to her. Why are you giving me the thing she stole?
I'm not giving you anything.
Yeah, it's in your DMs now.
I'm going to spam your Discord with it.
She's don't you fucking dare.
I'm going to put it in every single channel.
Not the 4chan meme. With bone dust.
I am. Was. Well, a librarian in art.
So, Flynn. Glory of the order.
Yeah.
Why are you salty about that?
Because we worked really hard for that kill, and I worked really hard to steal the ring first.
Fucking greedy bitch.
Rain of glittering ash. And that greed was what killed us.
At least that makes me.
And I also use that greed to fuel my rage.
She leans towards you with an
looking for a particular book.
You're like, you know what? I'm done. No, fuck this guy. Runs, literally moves lava. Literally moves lava on the bridge to just kill this dude. Then someone fucking sapped the source out of him.
Do we have a corpse explosion book? I know I saw it earlier.
Robbed!
I could make one.
She
I just
wants
gotta
one.
Buy a fire and a necromancy scroll.
Well, prepare for everyone to get checked.
Hold on. I have a decaying touch scroll. Oh, hello. There's a pickpocket. Please, lady, go ahead. I go looking for signs of one crime only to find evidence of another.
Oh, they found something from you.
I don't even remember what my wits...
I think your finesse is high.
Memory.
May as well just bribe.
No.
Yeah, fair enough. Crime? What crime? I don't know anything about crime.
You all, this is just proof that you've all been doing too much crime.
I haven't even done anything.
I haven't stolen anything. I have everybody else's stolen shit.
Yeah, I have everyone's stolen shit too.
Yeah, that's, here, that's the reason.
If you have a decaying touch scroll, I'll send you a legally purchased ignition scroll book to mix with it.
Let's do it.
A part of me wants to believe you.
I don't know what you guys have against stealing, man.
Oh, I can't use a scroll. Oh, I have to use a book.
Oh, she's pursuing you. Let me see if I can stop her.
No problem. Let me talk to her.
I just want to see what the hell you have. I don't care about anything
also,
else.
Also, I have that stolen belt. If you want that, Akane.
Should I get this chicken scroll? Get the chicken scroll. Oh, I gotta hydrate. Thanks, Hagrid, for the hydrate. I shall hydrate right now. Stand by. I do like me some water. Skin graft. Resets all cooldowns, removes burning, necrofire, poisoned, and bleeding. God damn.
It's kind of insane.
Yep.
It is very insane, skin graft.
You gotta go kind of hard into polymorph for it, though, don't you?
No, you just need three. It literally only takes three polymorph.
Oh, shit.
It's not that much.
Yeah.
But it does take a
source. Yeah.
I mean,
Chikun.
Are you gonna hand her the explosive corpse?
Roll? I would, as soon as Akane's done.
What the fuck? Why is she attacking us now?
I was just saying, hey, I'm gonna take my leave. She's like, I can't let you leave or something like that. So now she wants to fight.
Oh.
Well, it doesn't matter, she's gonna die.
Rip, poor thing.
I mean, we get all her books and stuff, so.
Wait, what did you tell? What did you tell her earlier?
Nothing.
Did you answer her question?
No, I didn't answer her question at all.
That's the problem, you didn't answer her question.
I shouldn't have to answer any questions. She's beneath me.
That's racist.
She's a peasant.
She's a skeleton.
She's a librarian, actually.
Peasantry. What matters is she's no noble.
She's also gonna die in like 2 seconds.
I'm gonna crush her skull. Holy fuck.
333. Wow, bro.
Well. That book doesn't
so much
need
that.
It. Yeah, really.
Right. Guess we, guess
yeah. We don't Akane ruins another quest line.
I didn't even do it on purpose. Listen,
remember Akane failed this check for the guy.
Okay, so
the guy we have to get through the magister
for the first
guy.
Time. For the first time, I can claim self-defense. For the first time, legally, I can claim self-defense. I don't have to plant evidence, but I can legally claim self-defense this time.
I'm not talking about your self-defense. I'm talking about literally you broke another quest line.
She shouldn't have attacked me.
There was really not much more to that quest line. Fair.
Bunny?
Yeah?
I've got some Shoes of Superstition here. 17 physical, 77 magic, 10 poison resist, 2 initiative.
Yes,
yes,
my shoes are level 4. My shoes are level 4.
Oh my god.
I got you.
Oh my god, says the guy greeting everywhere.
Shut up.
Wait a minute, this doesn't
It is
good.
Paid this off. Here, Akane, I'm sending you a gift.
I'm just saying, I spent most of my money on other people. When I see some good shit.
Oh, that is a gift. That's a really nice gift.
Hence why I handed it to you.
Too bad I can't use the... Oh, it has deflective barrier. What the fuck?
None of us
use
shield.
Only for
though.
Shield? Yeah.
Yeah.
Tempted. This is tempting me to go shield. Mattresses. Your How much health do you have? Observation astonish
me. I was such a dick to Flynn just now.
What did you do?
Flynn's character went magisters, and my guy's like, "Your power of observation astonishes me."
Wow! What a fucking asshole!
Yeah, really.
So we're not hostile with these guys?
Nope.
If I'm not mistaken, doesn't she teach us the source?
Yep. Yes, she does.
Sir.
Do we have to kill a magister?
God's damn sorcerers.
I mean, to be honest, it would be the first time I've killed a magister.
A master of portals. And a lizard, too.
A master of
portals.
And there's
not wrong with that.
Master of portals?
Portals. But we can't get close enough to bring her down. We chased her clear across the country, and she's left devastation in her wake. We expect a Voidwoken attack here, too, at any moment. That, or worse. Well, it's your funeral. Try not to let her use sorcery on you. I'd like to avoid having Voidwoken show up. And do watch out for the lava. That's instant death.
Instant death.
All right, go talk to her. I'll try and, Are you gonna try and talk to this bitch? Jesus Christ.
Oh! What?
Oh, holy fuck. What
yeah,
just happened?
She instantly kills you. She doesn't care.
Well, how do we stop her?
Oh, you're dead.
Yep, that's the trick, is so you get lava and then you teleport them onto the lava.
Teleport them onto it?
Yep, so the magisters, you just warp those boys onto the lava later.
I mean, I can do that now.
Thanks for teleporting me right back onto the lava. And
dying
again.
Oh. Damn.
Sorry.
Maybe it's a bit of karma there.
Time to test. Can I nether swap a corpse and a Connie?
You can.
Don't do that. Let's not do that. No. Killing me does nothing. It was actually an accident for Flint. Fuck. I got so scared.
I have one more scroll, but I don't think I can get close enough to use it.
I don't think I can get close enough either, so we'll just have to kill these guys without you for now.
So let's
It'll be
see.
Okay. I mean, you literally teleport one into the lava, nether swap them with the other one, and then you're done.
Yeah.
Fair. Oh. All right. So y'all want to gang up on, I guess, the Inquisitor, and then I'll
Magister.
Swap the other two fools in there?
Move the knight into there?
Yeah.
And then swap the fucking stupid ranger bitch?
Swap the ranger.
And then I'll deal with the Inquisitor.
Let's do it. Oh, he didn't engage. Huh. That one did.
Doesn't that mean you're not getting XP, though?
True, but who needs the XP? Here, now just teleport.
Huh. I mean, I killed the other two already.
Oh, we'll just kill this guy.
Yeah.
He's got no physical armor, so he can get fucked.
You know, that probably actually explains why we didn't level up from the...
From the troll.
We're not on a harder difficulty, we don't need the extra XP. Ew, you threw ice at me,
you a lot of gall.
Bitch.
You dare?
I don't. You can't reach me with that.
Sir Laura, get the fuck out of my way. God damn it.
You can hit Sir Laura, he's a ghost.
No, I can't click on him. Like, he's taking up the area I want to jump to. This is good enough.
Good job, Sir Laura.
Oh my god, so I move anyway. Fucking asshole.
Sir Laura, just kill him.
Yeah.
Wait,
holy
does
shit.
Your thing have a chance to just knock down?
Yeah.
Yes, apparently. Oh yeah, that's totally gonna help you a lot.
It's right? Not gonna save you, partner.
You got three guys with knives and big bulky weapons.
I thought you almost stepped on the lava for a minute.
Right.
Well, I was. Very
so how
careful.
Are we gonna get close to this bitch without dying?
She doesn't kill you anymore. Ah yes, I love the silence.
How do you say your name? Hang.
Hanag.
Hanag.
That fight over there.
Ooh. The most fun fight
so
that's gonna be awful
for
me.
Oil, right?
Yeah. Let's see.
I've got you, Bunny.
You got Bunny? Okay.
Just don't summon me in the lava, please.
I didn't mean to do that.
I get pretty close.
Kane, I've gotten you more. I've gotten one of you guys new armor. Who wants it? It is 127 physical, 24 magical, and 10% earth and air resistance.
A sense of urgency from deep within you. She offers you a
what is it?
Smile.
Like what kind
it's
of armor?
It's strength armor.
It's strength.
Oh, like is it a helmet? A chest piece?
It's a chest piece.
Not bad.
There's also a scale boots that I'll send to you, Arctur. That need to be identified.
You got it.
Such a talented I'll take that chest piece, though. Sorcerer.
In better times, he might have been a fiend. I'm not always selfish.
One sneaking, 42 HP.
How do I like sneak?
Those
the
are great pretty power within high him. Stats.
He did his best to hide it, those but nice
something so beautiful cannot stay hidden forever. A kind couple
I had it for 132 to 138 damage now. I really do not care.
You know what, Akane? If you're not going to use that waistband, can I have it?
What, the waistband? Oh, yeah, sure.
Solid upgrade.
Yeah, here you go. Send to Arctur. My bad. I forgot. That.
So I'm realizing something.
What's what?
What are you just now realizing?
For this whole game, I haven't had gloves.
Oh, are you serious? How do you
no
forget these things?
No wonder you're taking damage.
Is that because of the teleport?
And you used to have teleport lack gloves.
Of, right? Can we remedy that before we continue?
You want some gloves, bro?
You see Driftwood Square, I'll go look.
You want some fucking rap porn, bro?
Intelligence, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this motherfucker doesn't have... Oh no, he does.
Hey, there's an altar here. Someone come spill blood on it.
Oh. I got the holy hand grenade.
Oh shit. It's over. This guy's
like
got
actually,
shitty.
I legit have an item called the holy hand grenade.
But based. Does it but is it based on Monty no. Python?
No. It just heals people.
All right, just asking now, you didn't like steal from her, did you?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Because I want to wait until level 15, because then she gets some better items for me to steal.
Steam Lance? Jesus Christ.
She Pick has of
fight,
a lot of
onslaught.
Skills, to be fair.
Forced Exchange. Chain Lightning. Closed Circuit. Jesus Christ. Acid Spores. Summon Hungry Flower. Summon Fire Sloog. Black Shroud, the Grasp of the Starved.
Oh, that one's insane, actually. Like, if you have a high intelligence and you use that, and someone's standing in blood, they just like instantly die.
Door to Eternity. The Planar Gateway. Conjure two linked gateways that allow any character to instantly travel between them up to four times. Oh, that's pretty cool.
It's interesting.
That robe is interesting, though. Plus one strength. The ring is pretty nice, too. Plus one constitution, plus one pyrokinesis. Pyrokinesis. Wait, where'd you guys go?
Oh, I ran back to just a few things. I'm probably going to call it for me for the night. I'm tired.
That's fair. Yeah, also, she gave me the planner gateway.
Today's just been weird for me. I've been like abnormally exhausted.
Was it that alcohol?
No, it wasn't.
Huh.
Just I was tired before we even started.
Sounds like a skill of shao. Maybe it's because you were stealing too much. No!
These gloves aren't very good, Bunny, but. I've got these for you.
Run, Akane, run!
Joke's on you, I can teleport.
So?
See, I'm safe in the village. You won't do anything stupid in the village. Not while I'm next to a magister. You wouldn't.
Oh!
What the fuck happened?
It's okay, I saved. Okay,
we're, how many people did you alert?
We just logging out?
Yeah, we're just gonna quit right there.
For shutting. Okay, yeah. Fuck it.
I knew it was a problem. The minute I ran away and then saved, I felt that he was gonna do something silly. And I was right.
Yep.
I had to.
Called it.
Just think if we were on honor mode.
Yeah, see, we would have lost 10 times over by now.
I mean, we've only all died when you got greedy.
I just want you guys to shut the fuck up, okay? I get it. I took the ring. It was justified. I was the closest to the dead body.
And we paid for it.
No, wait, hold on. Wait, no, you actually weren't closest to the dead body.
Oh, shut up. You don't remember that far back. That was like
yes,
an hour
I do.
Ago.
Because he walked toward me when he was running away. He was actually and right next to me.
And none of you thought to pick up the dead body first.
Because I'm
so
not
whose
greedy.
Whose fault is that?
Because I'm not greedy. I was worried about healing myself first.
That sounds like a you problem.
Oh my goodness.
Have a good night, guys. We'll catch y'all next week.
Good
night,
see ya.
Guys.
See ya.
Flynn, you're playing the rogue too well with your roleplay.
I know, I have to. It's my job. Who else would make this interesting?
Akane? Because he keeps getting in trouble.
I never get in trouble.
That was by accident, and you still like were like, why is she attacking me? Why does she hate me? What did I do?
Well, like her first bit of conversation is asking if you were with one of the two sides or whatever, and you just decided not to answer.
I don't take
a
side.
I was shopping
like,
with her and I was like, I'm just
okay.
Gonna take my leave. Have a good one. And then
like,
she flipped out.
Fucking okay.
So I defended myself. For the first time, I can claim legal self-defense.
I don't know if that was the very first time, so I don't wanna like put I think we should put an asterisk next to that one just to be safe.
That,
like,
that
for
means...
the first time, quote unquote.
Listen.
Defended yourself.
Every act of aggression against me was an act of self-defense.
So what have we learned though? Instead of like just immediately going into someone's inventory like they're a merchant, you should probably pay attention to what they say to you.
I mean, they were a merchant.
They were a merchant, but their first conversation with any character is always that whole what side are you on?
Ah, yeah.
Well, yeah, well, she died, so that's not my problem.
Well, she's dead, and I'm not, so...
She's dead, and we have a bunch of worthless scroll books now.
Hey, I got skin graft. I don't know what you mean.
We can sell those books, man.
I think
Arthur went and sold them already.
Oh,
I might just get some polymorph just so I can have skin graft.
All right, well, take it easy, guys.
Skin
I'm going to go to bed.
Which one's skin graft? Is that the one that resets
polymorph.
All your cooldown?
Yep.
Yeah. Take it easy.
Alrighty.
Bye.
Have a good one.
Good night.
See ya.
All right, everyone. Oh. Good night, everybody.